change the song. No, My Hero.
Yeah. Is the stream live?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up?
No, it's the stick.
The gun's broken. The gun is that add-on setup is broken.
Oh my god. Setting up controls. Kirstal! I'm up here. Setting up, they're setting up controls. There's no port on that side.
What, do you need someone to color change?
Yeah.
I can chime in a little bit so I can promote. No, I don't. I just don't like. I just seen gameplay of it like ages ago, and I think it's cool.
That's a banger. Ugh. It's custom robo time, almost. Get hype. Finally, peak video games.
That's psychic. He was the number 3 Netplay custom robo player last year.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
That's badass.
He's gonna be backseating our ass.
Oh, no. Oh no! My lack of knowledge is gonna be revealed. We have a real custom robo player in chat.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I sent in the custom robo server.
Oh, badass.
Why? Why would you tell them all here? We don't know anything about this.
That's what makes it good.
That's what makes it good.
You're gonna be like, oh, these people don't know the optimal.
What is this?
What do you mean, what is this? Choose 2 robots! Make your own!
Choose your favorites.
They don't know. I mean, I don't know either, but they don't know.
They don't know.
Oh, he's running my. He's just gonna run my build.
Let's go,
Dion. Wait, that's kind of. I guess you could do it on Wazd. Oh God, Defender Smash.
Is that what I had it on?
Maybe.
I was just running Defender.
Hold
shotgun.
On. I think they have an illegal.
Illegal moves being selected.
I think I saw Rahu 1. Yeah, yeah. Tell him to swap off if we need to. Swap off Rahu 1.
He's illegal.
He's illegal. Yeah, he is.
It is. It's got the triangle. The red triangle next to the guy. That means it's illegal.
Because he's broken.
He's broken as fuck.
I bet he deals like insane damage by just existing.
Most likely. They don't have Raymark 2 in this game?
No.
That was DS?
I think so.
Damn.
All right. See. Okay. We got.
People are demanding. They want the skeleton in here. So
what?
The skeleton's here.
Why is everything so fucked up? What happened to your stream?
The custom robo curse.
We're never streaming custom robo again.
That's probably true.
No, we can make it work one other time.
We can make it work.
Yeah,
well, we can't stop it.
Well, what can you do?
What can you do?
I mean, it's called custom for a reason, right?
That's the most custom.
Help, right?
That's the most custom robo of all.
Wait, he has
1,000. He has so much help.
He's running the Hornets. Okay, he's the finger out of their butt.
He doesn't know what to do.
He's moving.
I think we should have just kept our controllers on the set.
Yeah, maybe.
Thing is, I think Dion might win this. Chicken art. Okay, yep. Oh, there's
bombs.
The freeze
he's
behind
frozen.
Him. Oh, Dion's frozen. The reversal.
Reversal.
Yeah,
he walks away.
No more pressure. No pressure needed.
I mean, at least they're back to neutral. But...
Yeah, back to nooch.
I think they're dashing. So insane neutral. Yep, the Hornet gun.
Hornets.
Really good is the only way the opponent. And look at that. Dion has the health lead even though Eric.
This is real custom robo.
Wait, he got the life lead? Damn.
Yeah, on both his robos. Actually, it doesn't matter. You only need to kill one of them to win.
Oh.
Yeah, so here we see, I think that was like right wave or left wave. I don't remember which one. Approaching
with the
reversal.
That was bad. That is so much heart.
Oh, no. Dion doesn't know V laser shoots in a V.
The health of the devil. Oh, it's gone. Okay.
Oh, he's frozen. What can he do? Slow ass smooth missile.
This is badass.
I mean, he got him with the V laser.
Do they know how to change?
I think so.
Oh, yeah, he just changed him. Is that reversal? He just dives at you?
The chicken hearts?
Yeah.
It dives to the ground, puts you in the air, so then you can, like, jump out of it, air dash out of it, or do anything.
Yeah.
Long range. Ooh. I don't actually know who won that.
That's game one for X-Falcon.
Oh, okay.
Very good, V-Laser and, Hornet play.
Mm-hmm. The gamer?
Yeah. Just keep pressing A!
Where will they go?
Where will they go?
I
hope they don't choose the fucked up stage.
I hope they do choose the fucked up stage.
They don't know it exists.
Yeah, they don't know.
Okay, keeping with the same build. You know, it's a good build.
Should probably set his other character to max HP too.
I think he needs it.
That would be a good strat.
Dion, he used V-Laser pretty well. He pressed it.
He pressed it again?
Mm-hmm. Pretty good play. Oh, we're seeing the chicken heart shotgun.
Oh, chicken heart shotgun. Shotgun's actually so sick.
Shotgun does so much damage.
But does it suffer like the common problem with shotguns in video games where you have to be really close to get the most
damage?
Yeah.
But it does like 300 damage?
It does so much.
Flat.
And you can hit him OTG, so you get
damn.
Two.
OTGs?
Yeah.
Can you do like DMC3 shotgun combos?
You can,
Gunslinger.
If you have
some
charges put him in the air so then you can shotgun, bomb. Shotgun again.
Okay, that makes more sense.
So he didn't change his health.
He doesn't know.
He didn't change his health. So here they are on Final Destination.
FD.
Yeah, this level kind of looks straightforward.
Yeah,
it's okay.
It's FD. Okay, so here we have the spider bombs. They'll crawl at. Nope, there's the charge.
This stage is going to be rough against Hornets.
Yeah, honestly. Well, Hornet and V-Laser. I think Dion got really good guns for him.
Yeah.
See, like, that range. I don't even know what gun Aaron has, but...
I mean, at least he's zoning them out.
Oh, dude, the fucking Hornets.
The Hornets are too good.
I mean, it's a good zoning tool.
It's very good. Actually, let's zoning tool more just it kills you.
Yeah.
I mean, how is he supposed to approach you when you have, like, all these missiles literally tracking you?
Yeah. The point? How do you shoot? It's B, right?
Yeah.
It's A or B. What'd you set to that?
Yo, are we having, like, controller sabotage?
Oh.
He got it. Yeah, he has. Okay, so that's Magnum. Yeah, Magnum, surprisingly short range.
Yeah.
Okay, V-Laser. Actually, that's not V-Laser. You changed that. Oh, no, that's V-Laser. Never mind. Oh, in the air, right. In the air, it's a straight line. On the ground, it's a V.
Yeah.
Because guns change depending on whether you're on air or ground.
He's taking some damage now.
There's the weakness of V-Laser. Yeah, Dion just kind of standing there, letting himself get shot by the Magnum. I don't think either of these guys know about OTG.
That will affect them in the future.
Mm-hmm.
Good teleports.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the dive?
Oh, that almost...
Oh, interesting swap.
They're like even...
Onto, I think that's Soul? I don't know.
Who's to say?
Who's
to
say?
He'll tell us. Here they come. Here they come.
Here come the Hornets. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
They're swarming.
129 health. 113. Yeah, just chipping it away. Okay, reversal through the Hornets.
Oh, that was smart.
Reversal swap. I like
good
it.
Gameplay.
Okay, walking around. Dashes
oh,
in.
Oh, oh my god.
Reversal. That should have hit.
That should have hit.
He won in my mind. He hit.
Oh, 39. Come
oh,
on.
God,
oh, no. The Hornets.
They don't know you can mash to get out of down faster.
He should probably change. I don't know how much health the other robo has.
235.
235? Yeah, that's more than 27.
Oh, oh, and there's
no.
The chip.
There it is. Damn.
The zoning is real.
Congratulations to X Falcon.
The GOAT. Very good Hornet use.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, nice zoning, pal.
Yeah, so what were you thinking up there? You know, what was your gameplay like? Why'd you choose the build that you did?
I just had to go with my gut. I had to go with what my gut was saying.
Came to you in a dream.
Alright.
Me and you next.
Yeah.
Good luck.
And then...
Zone him out. Actually, you should have a counter zoning path.
I guess if they finish, you can zone.
Yeah. Alright, you and me.
Yep.
I know nothing about this.
It's alright. You don't need to know much.
All I know about is Gmod shenanigans, that's it. If you guys want to know, there is a Gmod tournament next week.
We doing tag battles, God intended? Not this week. No tag.
Which, oh, like...
Oh, and custom ropes. I thought
you
meant cross-tag battle. My bad.
Cross-tag battle.
I was thinking of cross-tag.
I will slug you. I will straight
yeah,
up slug
tag
you.
Battle.
I hate that game. People who say BB tag is good deserve to be nailed on the cross.
Yeah, I've got the BB tag virus in my...
Still on the right, right?
Yeah.
Okay, making sure. Got the names right.
It's my phone.
Your phone? Not here, I don't see it.
I love that.
Did someone steal your phone? Alright, they chose this VR training. This looks like this place looks like the Metal Gear Solid VR training map. Alright, we got some bit of zoning here. Looks like the mines are being sent out. Damn, this robot's fast. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, dude, he got out. I was gonna say he's in the freaking infinite. Oh jeez, the air juggles. Oh yeah, yep, that happens. Again, people seem to forget to set their health, so we're just taking it in stride.
It's default 700. He put it up.
Oh.
It's called custom robo, man.
It's true. I mean, yeah, Falchion did put it up. That's his choice. It's all custom. It's kind of the spirit. Ah, so usually, okay, there's usually a health set code. Gotcha. That makes sense, though. There should be, it makes sense to have, like, rules and stuff like that. Oh, he didn't change off the default parts? Okay, is he using, like, illegal parts or something like that? Because that's hilarious. Well. And I guess Zensol took that. Let's see if these guys actually try to change things up a bit. Let's see if they change things up. No, wait. Looks like Falchion still decides to use the same setup without changing his health again. And... what the heck is this? Huh, interesting. They're just in space now, huh? No, this is just literally space. Well, this stage is cool because you're just in space, but I feel like you people in the chat know more about this stage. I feel like there's like a funny gimmick with this stage that I'm not aware of. Yep, welcome back. Yeah, this stage is cool, but like, I feel like there's a gimmick with this stage.
There's no gimmick, it just looks like this.
It's a great stage to give your opponents motion sickness. I mean, I guess I can see that with all the moving stars.
I think I reported it, why not?
There you go.
Yeah, okay.
Damn, you destroyed Gordon Freeman. That's kind of messed up.
Yeah, you know how it is. He didn't bring his crowbar.
True.
Oh, they're on the fucked up stage. Let's go.
No, this stage is cool, though.
It is cool.
I love stages that's just like, in video games, like stages that take place in like space and stuff.
Yeah, Infinite Azure.
Yeah, Infinite Azure. I love that place. But yeah, I can see why this would give motion sickness to people. But I ain't feeling it. It looks cool.
It is dope.
Like the only thing that gives me motion sickness is like VR.
Yeah.
Like if you put me on like a VR setup, yeah, that messes me up.
Shooters in VR fucked me up.
That's why I can't play Pavlov.
Yeah, same. I couldn't do it.
Like it's, I mean, Pavlov is fun, but it's like, man, it's like I play that game for more like 20 seconds. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna puke. And who took that? Dang, is Zensel just
the Zensel dub?
Yeah, Zensel's gaming.
My goat.
The custom Robo expert. Wait, what did he say? Did Zenzo say who's next?
What's the next match?
Yo, he wants to fight more people? Yo, he wants to fight you guys in the chat. Yo, Zenzo's out here thinking he's like the custom Robo expert.
You're crazy.
Like, dude, you're insane. Why would you ask the people to like say, oh, I want to go against more? Dude, Osaken says he wants to fight Zenzo. He says he's all fight you, Zenzo.
No.
Dude, Zach is this Zach guy saying we will control player 2. Dude, this is crazy. Alright, gonna update the names and the stuff. if only we do have a chatbot. But I heard ChatGPT is like down for a while. We could get Nightbot, but I don't know if we need it. No, I'm serious. ChatGPT is down. I can't even do like the custom AI like story stuff. Like, dude, I've been like making some funny fan fictions about Shadow World with using ChatGPT. Yeah, I do. No, I can't physically kill Shifu. That's a problem. I can't do that. At least in ChatGPT, I can. Now in, what an interesting stage. Hey, what?
We forgot to change the health.
Oh, you guys forgot to change the health? Oh boy. Again? How many times did you guys put snow halation? You guys are not gonna hear this kind of music next week, I assure you that. Oh. What is this stage? Oh yeah, it is. You're right, it is. It is a Chinese rice bowl. What the hell? Why is this map just like a rice bowl? I didn't ask for fried rice. This shrimp clearly did not fry this rice. Sponsors? Who? Who's sponsoring who? What do you mean? Oh, the stage is literally called Chinese Bowl? Damn, that's messed up. Makes me hungry. That's why it's messed up. Dang. Who took that? Wow, Zenzel's too good. Dude, Zenzel's gonna be asking, who's next again? He's beginning to like send me the entire Custom Robo community. He's gonna be yelling on Twitter, be like, send me everyone. This stage looks nice. Kind of reminds me of, I don't know if you guys play Counter-Strike. Counter-Strike has a map called aim_pool. The racist stage! Oh yeah. The Chinese bowl stage. But anyways, my point is, there's a map in Counter-Strike called aim_pool, and this map gives me the vibes of that, because aim pool... Whoa, what the heck? Yo! Cursatil's alive? Dang. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just gonna say, this map looks like a pool. Looks like they're switching it up. The codes? You should ask Zensol or Cursatil once they come back to the streamer setup. Alright, getting up close and personal here. Hornets. Dang, bubbles.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You're so insane.
Oh? Oh? He's taking damage? Dang, this is getting crazy. Oof. Getting hit by the stray Hornets. Oh, this is kind of dangerous.
Oh!
Oh my goodness. This is insane. This is getting crazy all of a sudden. These people are showcasing all the tech they know about Custom Robo. Seems like they're switching it up. Seems like we're back to the VR map. Metal Gear VR map. Dang, what the heck? Dude, the round start options are kind of funny.
Why are you not attacking me?
Well, I can hear EX Falchion whining from all the way from here. It's kind of funny. Dang, getting juggled. Oh. Oh. Oh, the damage. Oh, the dodge? Oh, the OTGs, watch out. Dang, bubbles, here they come. Whoa, what the heck was that? What was it with the hearts? Any Valentine's? It's gonna be Easter weekend, not Valentine's. Whoa, they're kind of low in health. Whoa, the damage! He needs to get out! Oh my goodness! Man, Zenzel's too powerful! He wants more! Give him more! He wants everyone! Every custom Robo player! Who's next? Man, dude, you're kind of insane. What?
No. See, everyone in this chat will fucking cook me.
Yeah, that's why. Who's next?
Everyone in this chat will cook me. I will go 0-50.
They're asking for the code of the room already. They're like, yo, they want to like find you. What's the room? It says up there.
353. 111 Lamp Drive.
I don't even know if these guys live in North Carolina.
They don't.
Dude, they're gonna literally travel all the way, maybe like 8 hours away.
I think Zach's like in Florida and Saiken's in Georgia.
Oh, they're relatively close. They just have to drive like, what, 4 hours to get here? They can whoop your ass. Dude, you've been boasting the entire freaking like hour I've been sitting here like, who's next? I'm the best custom role player.
Nah, see, I can only say that because they're not in the room.
That's messed up. That's giving yourself false confidence. That's messed up. I'd rather be honest. I'd rather be honest about my odds in a tournament. That's some messed up false confidence right there.
What's happening with? Are they playing over there?
Yeah, they're going. Falch has been like yelling over the past 10 minutes. So bragging to the people in the room, he can beat them all up. Very true.
Gordon and Aaron. Again?
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 Wait, what?
Huh? No, they didn't fight. He fought Shifu. He beat up Shifu because Shifu's free. Yo, Zach77 saying this entire room is a kindergarten. It's a freaking daycare center. That's messed up. I would never say that.
Oh, can we get stream chat up? I think commentary can. Where the fuck's the mouse?
I don't know. It's disappeared. It's blending in the background.
I think. Can we get the chat? There they are.
Dude, look at that. Dude, it's... This room is an entire kindergarten!
Oh my god!
That's messed up. That's
fucked up. Where did Zach 777 be? No, he's sleeping on us, bro. That's he.
Dude, he's calling you guys free. You gotta do something cool like Zenzel. Do cool shit like Zenzel. Like, dude, you're boring the rest of the custom Robo Discord. Like, shit's too powerful. Oh, is it Gordon and Aaron now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone run the can loadout.
What's the cam logo? What's that? Yeah, this is Loser's QF.
Okay, see them setting up controls. What was that?
What was that? What did he do?
What did he do?
What happened?
What happened? What did he do?
Huh?
He literally, like, walked in front of us, and then he, like, did something.
I heard, like, the clicking sound. Wait.
A clicking sound? You telling me there's a bomb over there?
Check under the desk.
Man, it's gotta be, like, that movie,
The one with, like, the bus?
No. It's the one with, like, the guys who tried to kill Hitler, and they moved the bag out of the way, and it blew up the table. And because they move it in a certain way...
Yeah.
Man, fix them up. Fix their skirts, bro. Huh?
Hmm? Yeah.
Like, dude, treat your, like, plushies like as children. Don't mess them up.
I think this is the same song.
Wait. Zach says the cam loadout is the best loadout in the game.
No, it's not. It's not.
Okay, so now we have two people, including a Seiken, saying the cam loadout is not powerful. Because I would believe you, because if you're saying it's like a low-tier loadout that's good, then I believe you.
Do you want me to call it?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
It might be not
the same. It might be what?
How did you lose your phone? I don't think you're like... I don't see like you dropped it either. It's not like under the floor.
You gave it to me once.
Yeah, Mr. Mr. Evangelion. Like, what name's their name Evangelion?
What? What are you talking about?
His name. His surname.
Is it actually?
Oh, you don't know?
I don't know.
I mean, it starts with, like, it sounds like, his surname sounds like Evangelion, but it's actually not Evangelion.
Okay.
It's just the first four letters, the first four letters of his surname sounds like Evang.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
It sounds like Evangelion. That's why I'm like, his name is Dion Evangelion. Hmm.
Awesome. Zach's like top three in Custom Robo.
I believe that.
Yeah.
And then Zach over here is like what? Also top three?
Oh no, Saiken's top three. Yeah, they're both top three.
Dang, that's crazy. So who's like the fourth person?
The fourth person?
Yeah, who's like below them, like all of them?
It's a mystery. What? Can you fix the controls? I'll try.
There's gotta be like a fourth person that's like mysteriously like catching up. Ninshi, huh? That's the fourth person, huh? Gotcha. He's literally below, like, the top three demons. Because if he's showing results, then that's pretty good. Because, I mean, when it comes to anything, like, getting up to the top of the mountain is, like, pretty good. It's a long road. Like, I applaud people who are, like, you know, striving to be good. To get up there to that kind of level. Cause I love stuff like that. I like watching people trying to compete for the top three. I enjoy like seeing all those people trying to like compete for top three for like in any video game. Doesn't have to be a single person, it could be like teams. Cause I watched sad to be told, the esports scene is super dying right now. The bubble is popping, but watching those teams back in the day, watching like maybe Counter-Strike teams trying to compete for top three, and you just have like all these consistent like two teams trying to get for that top three placement, that stuff is always cool and like hype. Always love stuff like that because you like people get grudge matches and stuff like that. And people in the community start betting for that kind of stuff. Like they bet freaking money for that stuff. It's really fun to watch. But anyway, it seems like they're still setting up the settings here. Setting up their controls. Really unfortunate. Oh yeah, so esports bubble is popping, right? TSM have stopped all their esports teams from competing, and yeah, everyone's been talking about it recently on Twitter, Kotaku, like it's insane. TSM literally stopped all their esports teams from competing right now. Yeah. There's like another, hold on, let me look at my phone, because I'm like looking at all this stuff right now, aside from TSM. TSM had people for League, TSM also had people for Counter-Strike, Rainbow Six Siege, a whole lot of esports games. They even had like people in like Apex Legends, and they're like, yeah, we're just gonna stop people from playing all those teams, like all those games, and everything is like on hold right now. Everything's like frozen, like all their assets are like frozen right now. No team is like playing. Yeah, it's pretty like spread out. Another esports like, yeah, let me check.
I don't know what esports bubble popping.
Yeah.
CLG's gone too.
CLG's gone. Oh my god, are you serious?
Yeah, CLG's gone.
Dude, I only know about TSM.
What?
Is it best of three
or best of five? First to two.
Dang, I didn't know CLG's like gone.
Yeah, Jesus. CLG's, it's gone. Like not, so like they're out of League, they're out of, I don't know if they had CSGO or Valorant.
They had like a Valorant too.
Yeah, I know they had a Melee players.
Yeah.
They're also out now.
Oh my god, seriously?
Yeah.
Dude, that's messed up. How are they supposed to get money?
They're not. There's no more money.
There's no more money in Smash. Also, there's like this huge group, E-United. I don't know if that's like an esports association.
I think that's a team.
Oh yeah, E-United's gone.
Them too?
Yeah, they're like, gone.
Everyone's gone.
See right here.
E-United's gone too?
Yeah, they closed. Like literally like December.
There will be no more esports.
Dude, can you imagine esports die, but Grassroots FGC shits.
Shadow
like,
World
vibing?
Lives on.
Shadow World lives on.
We outlived TSM, that's all that's important.
Yeah, you guys outlived TSM and CLG. All those esports teams are gone. Dude, it's insane. Dude, Sentinels is not... No, dude, even Sentinel. You know the team Sentinels?
Sentinels is gone?
They're not pursuing an LCS
oh,
slot.
That's just LCS. Okay. Here they're playing an actual game now.
My god, this is insane.
Playing on No Man's? 700 health. They did not give themselves extra health this time.
Oh, did they fix it?
No. You have to actively give yourself 1,000 health. Like, you start out, it started out 700 with the Gecko codes. Right now, Aaron, kind of playing nice.
Majors played in someone's apartment? Oh, yeah, dude. I remember those.
Oh, there's the... I think that's Ape Spin?
Huh.
Yeah. Aaron playing the Metal Ape. Ooh, the knock-up. Yeah, Flame is kind of strong. It's like longer range than you thought. Longer than you think it'd be. Yeah.
Snoop Dogg has left FaZe Clan!
No!
Because the game's stocks are plummeting live on the stock market. Also, Flugon takes it. Dude, so, Snoop Dogg's gone!
I don't know what button he set for tag. Gordon, press like Y to tag? Oh, okay. He forgot to tag. It's fine.
But yeah, dude, freaking like Snoop's gone. No more FaZe Clan.
Palmer, that's Rayo, that's a Gatling on Flugen.
You can tag while down? Yeah, that's about right. That seems pretty important.
There
in this
is
kind of game.
When you tag, though, there's like an animation, and if you get hit during that animation, you go down again.
Oh, so it has no iframes.
Oh, no, there's iframes after the animation, but...
But if you're hit during the animation,
during the swapping animation.
Okay, well, sounds like a timing issue to me then.
Okay, both of them are playing Metal Grapplers. I think that's the class. So big bulk. They're just tanks. They're big, bulky. Their charges take a lot of space.
I mean, they're just staring at each other right now. It's literally a stare down.
Oh, the charge?
I see. Oh, yeah. What the heck was that? Dang.
Playing up close. Is that shotgun? Both charge through each other. Yeah, charges are completely invincible, so.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Right now, I think Flugen just kind of playing at range with the Gatling.
I mean, he has to, right?
Yeah. Although, the fact that you can trade hits with a Metal Grappler is kind of insane.
Oh my god, he switches.
Thorn switches to the Seal Head at 700 health. Actually, he has a giant health lead.
Yeah, this is kind of scary.
Yeah, Seal.
Nice iframes.
Can he
punish
it?
Oh my goodness.
40 health?
Oh!
Oh! Okay, the swap.
He has to be careful. Oh my goodness. He got hit by a straight shot.
Come on, dashes away.
No, Gordon. Not like this!
Come on, Gordon. Oh, he just moved a little bit. But both the Flugens,
His Robles, pretty low.
Yeah, 16 and 84.
Dang. Yeah. Yo, Gordon takes it.
Gordon making it competitive.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman.
Playing a random stage?
I mean, random is fine, right?
Yeah. We don't care about stage striking. We're not Smash.
I was gonna say, like, the stages that you ban won't be selected on random, right?
No.
Okay.
They'll be selected.
Oh, they will?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. That's pretty funny.
Have unforeseen consequences. Oh, they backed out. Yeah, they didn't like that stage, so.
They're going back to the VR stage.
Hey. Okay.
But yeah, dude, this year
it's 8:20.
Go grab some grub.
I need to grab grub.
I think everyone needs dinner.
Yeah.
That's the problem.
We're all stuck here.
I mean,
okay.
I already ate, but
Flugen,
I don't mind a snack.
Trying his best to see. Oh, he grabbed Acrobat. He doesn't know.
Huh?
He doesn't know.
So what's with this deal? Custom Robo Experts, speak up.
Acrobat is a bomb that shoots at your feet and puts you up in the air. It's used for canceling hit stun, or not hit stun.
Oh, so it's like rocket jumping?
And lag. It's used for canceling and lag.
So it's like rocket jumping / sticky jumping and like
Purpose
too? Okay. Yeah, those guys got their food. I'm gonna steal their food. I mean, I'm not hungry. That's the problem. I just want to steal their food.
Yeah, cancels gun recovery. Yeah, end lag.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
So, like, some guns have a lot of end lag, like Sniper. So the common combo is shoot out the Acrobat Sniper, and it'll put you in the air, and it'll cancel it.
Yeah, and you can just immediately, like, dodge after that, right?
Dodge or shoot again or do whatever. Again. Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I love that.
Yeah, Flugen just getting those, like, Gatlings through the walls.
Yeah.
That charge was cool.
He knows, like, the 3D space.
Yeah.
He knows when to shoot and when not to shoot.
Oh, there's the Seal Head.
Oh, nice charge!
Able to...
Okay.
Reversals through it.
Dang, he's being shot. Get that spacing. Oh, my goodness.
God. I think that's...
Oh.
Is that Flamer Gatling on Gordon? I think that's Gatling. Yeah, Gatling able lasting longer than charge. I think both of them are just kind of playing zoning games right now.
I mean, it's working.
Yeah.
It's working.
Just trading hits.
It's working in Gordon's favor earlier.
Yeah. Although, I think Flugen has a health lead right now. He can't keep trading.
Oh,
like
my
this.
God. No, don't do that. He's going to outlast you.
Oh
my goodness. The juggles.
Oh, no. He has the invincible. He should have ran away there.
Dude, he needs to switch.
He needs to swap. Does he know this? Remember swap?
There we go.
He found it. Oh, but he got hit immediately after.
I mean, as long as he doesn't die immediately, that's fine. Oh, not good.
Not good. Can he swap? I don't think.
Oh,
that charge.
What the hell? Got hell from that?
So when you text a robo out below 150 health, it heals up to 150.
I see.
And Flugen takes it.
Man, Gordon Freeman.
Aaron,
no.
Stay on. Yeah. Riley.
Let me do the score. Man, we could have got episode 3, dude! How could you do this? Alright, got him in.
Oh, no, wait, not you, Shifu. Where's... yeah.
Where's Shifu at?
Yeah, there he is.
Your name
I,
is...
I did.
Oh, okay.
We gotta need you for funny commentary.
Yeah, come on. Loser semis. So, yeah, no.
So wait, after this, what's next?
G Gundam for SNES.
G Gundam. Is it like a fighting game?
I think it's an actual fighting game, yeah.
I'm down. I'd play it. My hands don't hurt anymore.
Oh, let's go.
I mean, dude, work was hard. I was carrying shit all day.
Yeah.
I honestly thought I got splinters on my hands.
Working hard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I lift boxes.
On the grind.
Dude, that's what happens when you work as a stalker.
I used to work in Amazon. I feel your pain. It's
rough out in the streets. Yeah, I mean, but it's good though. It makes you gain weight. It makes you gain strength.
Oh, his pad just doesn't work.
Yeah, that was the most fit I ever was when I worked at Amazon. Now I'm fat again.
Well, that's your problem, isn't it? Eating all those burgers and crap.
For them.
Oh yeah, true.
Get into the frame.
I don't think it's possible.
I don't think so.
You turn it.
Turn the camera.
There we go. The TriCast.
Yeah, for loser semis of Custom Robo.
Big budget production. Mm-hmm. Custom Robo.
Again, wait till next Wednesday.
What's next Wednesday?
Oh, you don't know?
I don't know.
So I'm running a Garry's Mod tournament.
Oh?
And I'm 100% running it by myself.
Ooh.
So the only thing that I need help is like connecting it to the stream stuff so people can commentate. I'm not playing it, but I'm running like everything. I'm like doing the bracket and stuff.
Is this part of your revenge or?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Revenge arc. Revenge arc.
It's the revenge arc because on the 18th, all the stuff that happens on Wednesday on that April 12th leads up to the stuff that will happen on April 18th.
Oh boy. Mm-hmm.
Only one person can fully prevent what I will do to Shadow World.
I do think it's cool.
He's right there.
Shifu.
He's the chosen one.
I believe in Shifu.
Everyone kind of has their setups now.
Yeah, it's cool. Swift has developed.
Swift Gravity? Is Gravity the gun I'm thinking it is?
I think it's the big black.
Yeah. The Swift Gravity? Ooh, the anti-air gun? Mm. I feel like Flugen's gameplay is kind of grounded, though.
Yeah. Let's see how it works out for him.
Yeah.
I mean, it's Custom Robo. Yeah. The thing with Custom Robo is, like, you experiment with the gameplay, right?
There's one of these things.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if it was like default Gundam.
I don't think like there's any like shit Gundam, just the broken illegal ones.
Right, gotcha.
Did I say Gundam?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
It checks out.
It's still a robot.
I've been
counts.
In this room for too long.
It's still a robot. But like, yeah, I like Custom Robo so far with how everything's customable and shit.
Yeah.
Like, you have like different loadouts because it reminds me so much of Team Fortress 2.
A thousand health moment.
Oh, 1,000.
Shifu!
Shifu! Shifu! You did an oopsie, you have too much health!
There are no laws in this land.
Wait!
Who are we to stop him?
He's playing.
Oh my god, look at those juggles!
My what the
my
shit?
God.
He's cracked!
Damn, are these Tekken 8 juggles I'm seeing?
What the
fuck? Oh!
Holy shit!
There's no way.
That's insane.
I'm terrified.
I guess all that health doesn't matter if you just get juggled like that, huh?
He has 1,000 health, and he's gonna juggle me to death?
No, yeah!
No. Oh,
they don't know he's just mashing B. Oh, I know.
Yeah.
I play Blade, I know.
I mean, let's see how it's working out to his favor. Ooh.
The sniper shot?
Oh, nice.
With his 1,000 health Swift?
Hey, that's fucked up.
Wait, did he just run around sniper?
Yeah,
no, that was gravity. That was gravity. Okay, I'll switch it to his 1,000 health.
Yeah, makes sense.
Do
you recharge when you're that high up in
the health? No. You only recharge if you're below 150.
Oh, okay.
Up to 150.
Yeah.
Well, he's taking a lot of damage. Aaron's taking a lot. Oh.
Oh.
It's so huge. It's so intimidating. Oh, lucky 7?
Oh, uh-oh.
I'm on.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. He got the ape charge. Ape charge is insane.
Oh, he took it.
Oh, Aaron's at 4 health.
Gotta get out of
Shifu.
Here.
One hit. Right.
If he had right health there, he would be at 40 health.
Boo this man for having 1,000 health.
He still won though.
It's not easy to change.
It's not. Even the people in the chat are saying it's not easy to change. It takes a bit of time, you doof.
It's not easy to change. I don't think it mattered that game.
They're literally saying shame on Shifu. They're saying shit talk on him.
No, dude. I respect the health gambit. You gotta go for it. I'm on board.
It gives you more health.
That's literally all it does. You,
the game takes too long at 1,000. We're doing 700.
What the fuck, Shifu? What does health do? Oh, I don't know. Man, this guy's literally in a health class and he doesn't know shit about health.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh.
What? What? Oh. What the fuck? Oh, these guys are crazy.
This is the coolest thing
this guy is crazy. Yo, these guys are crazy!
Son,
what the fuck? This is crazy!
Oh, shit.
He's gonna die instantly!
One touch, one touch!
Oh my god!
Oh, oh, the juggles! Oh my god! Oh, he's
leaving!
Oh, he's leaving! Oh, the charge! The charge! The galley!
Oh,
the charge!
Shit's going
on! Oh, wait, 59, 59! Oh, 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 we need one more shot!
Oh! What the fuck? Holy fuck!
Holy shit!
Holy shit! Okay, now this is hype! Why aren't you guys playing like this? This is hype as fuck!
Now it's Sam's show.
it really is! Like, okay, I don't like how Sam's show is kind of slow sometimes, but when shit's like happening, it happens.
You take a billion to him.
Dude, what the fuck? Stay on the low health, you... Man, I'm gonna say some words that's gonna get us banned on stream, I swear to god. Oh, fuck, he's shooting!
Oh, the gravity? Slowly expanding?
Oh!
Oh, the Gatling!
Oh, down!
Your Gatling! Oh, he's gonna die! Dude, get the
juggle! Good swap, good swap, good swap!
Oh, what the charge?
Charge, reversal!
Oh,
oh shit!
Oh! Oh
god. Dude, this is so...
Yo, okay, you're up.
That was so funny.
So what? Who won that?
Fluke, Aaron, yeah.
I got it. Man, that was way more hype than whatever the fuck you were doing, Shifu. Fucking cheating with 1k health? Fucking shame on this guy. Too bad you ain't getting that amount of health next week. So here's the thing with the Gmod tournament. Everyone starts with 100 HP. And then all the weapons I've chosen for that tournament...
Are they all one-tap?
Five of them one-tap.
Five? Okay, okay.
Because with the way things are set up, everyone has like 10 loadouts.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna set up the loadouts for everyone. It's gonna be random. So some loadouts are crap, some loadouts are broken.
Alright, I dig it, I dig it.
One
you're
of the
running it here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
One of the loadouts has a gun. And the gun in the weapons collection that I have for Gmod, for that tournament, every time you shoot someone with the gun, it deals 35 damage per hit.
Okay.
Do the math with 100 HP.
Wait, 35 damage per hit. How many shots?
8.
35 times 8, that's 240 plus... Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah.
280 damage.
Total. As long as you hit your shots. If you miss your shots, the gun runs out of ammo and you have to throw it away.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, they're setting it up. I see it. And one of the melee weapons that comes along with that pack, because the pack is basically a melee based weapon system.
Mm-hmm.
There's blocking, parrying, and throwing the weapons around. So it's kind of like Soulsborne combat.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, one of the weapons for the melee weapons is like, you know the meme with the stop sign? The guy with the stop sign?
Yeah.
That he's just holding it like a freaking weapon. That's one of the weapons.
You have one? Oh my god.
And it one-shots people if you fully charge it.
That's insane. That's good.
But it has shitty recovery. So if you whiff, good luck. You have 5 seconds of recovery.
But if you run around with that charged up, you're the scariest person.
Yes. Because the only way you're going to survive the fully charged hits is if you get hit by the torso or by your legs. But if someone directly hits you on the head, you're gone. That's why I'm going to set it up where everyone has 2 stocks, 2 lives, and it's the best out of 3. But God, if you get hit by that stop sign, you're gone. Because I play tested it with a bunch of my friends too. And they discovered some really insane tech in that game. At least for the add-ons, for the mods and stuff, for Jet Garry's mod. And also, like Soulsborne, you can dash. So it's kind of like Bloodborne.
Ooh, okay, I see.
It's Bloodborne dashing. It has a stamina meter though, so can't spam it, just like in Bloodborne. Damn, he's just shooting.
Yeah. The flame, or the Gatling, very good. Especially with that kind of movement. Kirstle's plan is just kind of use the buggy to, or defender to dash in, try to get the, I think he has shotgun?
Kind of like a hit and run play? Yeah. That makes sense.
So Drill is,
ooh,
that
what
charge.
The hell? The damage?
Yeah.
Yo, he just went down from like 85% to like 50.
He was on Swift, and Swift, it takes a lot of damage. They're very like much like glass cannons.
Makes sense, because they make up for it for like either speed or damage.
Yeah,
right?
Speed.
Okay. Dang, that's kind of dangerous. He's really up close.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta watch
out the charge. Can he punish? Oh no! He couldn't whip punish it. Honestly, Kirstle kind of playing like a melee game here.
I mean, does he needs to, right?
Yeah, he really with his loadout. Oh, the drills. Okay, has to swap. I would like. Okay, he has shotgun, I think. So.
Oh my God, that's kind of. Oh, that was kind of scary.
There was no end lag on that.
That was kind of scary because if he got hit by the charge by like the straight hit, he's gone. And I was gonna say also, just like Soulsborne, there's magic.
You added magic?
Mm-hmm. There's 2 types of magic, actually. Mm-hmm. You have wands, and you have the Dark Souls magic stuff. Mm-hmm. So you can cast, like, Great Fireball, Tranquility, Force, Wrath of the Gods. You can do all that stuff.
Okay, deciding to...
Oh my God.
Dude.
Man, the round start options for this game are kind of funny.
Yeah, especially since you can choose, like, where you shoot out. So it's kind of a mind game of where your opponent's gonna land.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see, there he is using the movement to kind of just move around.
Yeah,
absolutely dodging out the Gatling here.
Yeah, I feel like Gatling's kind of good for punishing people who are just running straight at you, but if they're going to dodge well...
Defender's air dash lets him, go around.
If your speed is, like, good enough... Oh, okay. He needs to get the hell out of there.
And there's the drill. Kirstle with another, like, 14-second game.
Man, is Kirstle trying to speedrun this or what? Double deadline.
We're going back to double deadline. Both keeping their builds.
they're thinking.
Yeah, they're thinking.
But they land relatively close, so this is kind of scary.
Using the defender, okay. This map is a little bit less wide, so maybe it's better for Flugen here.
What, it's more like...
Never mind, he got the drills off.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, is it, like, more vertical?
Nah. So, it's just longer, I think, than wide.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's just more, like, space.
Mm-hmm. So, obviously, like, there's long-range guns. The trade-off with short-range guns is, of course, the damage.
But, like, oh my Jesus, the mines, the spiders.
Yeah, just throwing them out. So, did you see him watch him dash around, make a fucking U-turn?
I saw that. That's some good movement. He was like trying to like bait him over something.
Gatling cannot hit this defender.
I mean, he has to figure something out.
Yeah. Kirstle can just keep flying around.
I mean, that's one way to deal with it.
No, Kirstle way to whiff punish that one. Yeah, you're in losers. Finals. Yeah.
Yeah, get another one. So, Falchion, where was your phone? You left it at the setups? Man, you gotta, like, be careful with your stuff, man. What if someone steals that stuff?
They chose 3-set match instead of endless match.
What?
So, after 3-set, it does a best of 3, and then It just boots you back to the screen.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
Mugen turned on anonymous mode. You cannot read his build.
Oh, that's scary.
Okay, yeah, reloading the map again.
Oh, is this some funny mind game that he's trying to do? Like, how are you supposed to even figure it out?
Oh, just starting?
Okay, I guess we're in.
Does Aaron have his build?
We don't know.
I don't think I saw him use his make a build.
We're about to find out.
Yeah, I think that's standard. Yep. They're both playing? They're both playing the just Ray Mark 1.
Huh.
They knew.
You hope they don't fake? Well, you gotta understand, nobody's faking in this room right now. The concept of thought has been gone since like the past 30 minutes. Everyone's literally acting.
Wait, how did Kersal sneak a fucking defender in there?
Yeah, what the hell?
Wait, what? When did he put that in?
Oh yeah, I just saw that. What the fuck is that? Hey, that's messed up.
Wait, it's like a sword duel and he just pulled out a gun. That's fucked up. Yeah? Sure.
I'll enter G Gundam. My hands don't hurt anymore.
Okay, using the defender to move around. A little bit scummy. You know, picking a defender when it was supposed to be Rey, a Rey battle.
Dang.
The Kersal takes it.
What?
You pick random?
You pick random?
It's just the same robots? That's hilarious. Seems like we have a rematch against Zensal and Kersal. I don't know what's gonna happen, but maybe they win this time, I don't know. Someone's gonna win. Hey, look over here. You see freaking Zensal's name? Who's next? Which sponsor are you fucking talking about? But who's like...
Sponsored by ZZZ
Zag 777? Man, if he sponsored us, that would be cool, right? He's gonna turn this kindergarten into like a military school. Elementary? That's fucked! Are you shitting on him? Dude, how dare you? Going at it. Let's see if Kersal or Zensal mix it up. Holy shit! Dude, Zag77 is spinning! He's like, gotta get the harshest military instructor to be all teachers for disrespecting him! Holy shit, he's spitting! Yeah! Cause somebody said Wait, you said he's talking shit first? You say Zach was talking shit first? Dang. I don't know, man. He's spitting facts. Sometimes you just gotta say the harsh truth that people aren't prepared for. Oh, what the hell? Damn, that damage. Let's see, sending out all the missiles, whiffing. Ooh, got the drill. Dang. They're still going strong. Guess he really changed it up. Let's see if Zenzel's gonna counterpick. Or is he just gonna stick to his guns? We'll see. Oh, Ozzy is saying, come on, Zenzel, don't let him get the reset. Yeah, you're right. If we're stuck here, nobody's gonna eat dinner ever. Like, these guys are not gonna eat their dinner if they're gonna get a bracket reset. They've been talking about food for the past 10 minutes, too. I hope one of them deliberately loses on purpose so they can get their fucking dinner. Alright, sending out the bubbles. Dang, the damage. Whoa, what the hell was that movement? I'm surprised it didn't take a lot of damage from all of that. Alright. Sending out the bubbles. God, they're just literally like on top of each other.
Skip this song.
Wait, what's wrong with this song?
It's My Hero.
Why did you put it here, then?
It would be funny. Alright, that's good.
Let's put in like the Gundam Seed opening. Hell yeah. Any of the openings. They're all hype. Hell, even put... Put Gundam Seed Ashtray's opening.
There you go.
Yeah, this works. Now this is a banger. And dude, did Kurzweil take it again? Holy shit, this guy's strong. Dude, you guys are literally gonna have a bracket reset. You're never gonna eat food. You're gonna starve.
More Robo battles.
It's saying, yo, Isaac is saying it's free if Zenzel puts Y laser. V laser. Dude, why aren't you using V laser? He's literally yelling at you. Damn, the OTGs. Dang, they're really like close with their life over here in terms of life leads. Kind of dangerous. If it can happen. Oh, nice switch. Oh, the damage. Is this a bracket reset? Yo, let me update the scores. It's best out of three, right? Best out of five. So should I reset it now? All right. I'm just gonna put the title, No More Food. And I'm gonna change Zenzel's title from Who's Next to This Guy's Free.
Alright, listen.
Huh?
He just did it on purpose, okay?
Wait, he did it on purpose? Oh shit.
What'd he drop?
My mask.
What the?
Yeah, I thought you put an L. There you go. Dude, Zenzel's a fraud. He was like, who's next? Zenzel's like, who's next? I want to fight every custom Robo player.
You didn't put his sponsor.
What is his sponsor?
Here you go.
That's not gonna fit.
It will.
Okay. Then you should have said something.
That's what your mom said.
Man, you're my boss, so no. I can't really say anything mean to you, but if you were my boss, I'm gonna say something super mean.
Wait, you didn't put Crystal's sponsor.
What's his?
He doesn't have one.
You're a fucking idiot.
That's the problem. He's not sponsored.
Scouter Poof says, Custom Robo Gaming? Yes, sir. And this is a literal bracket reset, and these guys are never gonna get their dinner. They're gonna be stuck here.
He needs to be sponsored. He's this good at games, and he's not sponsored.
But esports are dying.
We need to revive esports.
No, we don't. Shadow World's dying.
It's the only way Shadow World is gonna survive.
Who's gonna sponsor us, fucking Taco Bell?
We could ask Pizza Hut nicely.
I mean, Red Bull almost sponsored us that one time. Remember?
Well, that was not really
a sponsorship.
Not really, yeah.
Dang. How can Shadow World recover from this?
Is this LAN? Yes, this is on the same system, so yes, it's LAN.
Dang, Crystal took it again. I'm gonna go fix that real quick. Dude, Zenzel, stop fucking like sandbagging to this guy.
I can't deal with it. I've never seen this thing before.
You're lying!
Put your HP up! Everybody else did it.
Well, they did it because they're being a bunch of hacks. Yeah, it's cool, right? It's just vibing. But again, you're kind of at the tail end of the bracket, so things might end really soon, and these guys are finally gonna get their chicken dinner from Zaxby's. I see Kirstel shaking his head, and he doesn't want the Zaxby's chicken dinner. Dang, what the hell? Dang. Holy fuck. Is he taking it? Zenzel, stop being a fucking fraud. How are you losing? Oh, Isaac says there's a reason the stage is not legal. Yeah, I can see that. With all the shenanigans I just saw like a few seconds ago, you're right. Oh, that's just silly. Oh my god, the round start. Man, I think Crystal's just gonna take it.
No, I believe in Zensoul.
After his showboating earlier?
Yes.
What the hell is that?
Pay attention to the show.
Why? I'm not a cat.
It's sus.
Is there anything I should worry about for next week?
Next week?
Yeah, once I'm running that GMod tournament.
Not really. Is it first to what?
First to three with two stocks / two lives, because the damage from the weapons are insane.
I see.
Everyone literally dies from one shot. Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god, Zenzo's alive! Thank goodness! Finally, something good. Yeah, you're right, Asuka. The reverse sweep's gonna happen. Maybe you're right.
Skip the song.
Why?
It's My Hero.
How many My Hero songs did you put in here? Yeah, Crystal's up to two, but again, this is a bracket reset. My Hero is Resident Sleeper? Alright, here's my honest opinion about My Hero Academia. Storyline, the show, all that shit sucks. Character design, banging. That's it. That's literally it. Everything else about My Hero Academia sucks. Character design's based. That's it. Like, I fucking hate everything about My Hero Academia, in terms of, like, stories. I hate how they fucking deal with it.
Hey, pop off the goat.
Huh?
Pop off the goat.
Why? What's wrong?
My Hero's fire.
Dude, don't lose it to EX Falchion. This guy's lying.
I love My Hero Academia.
Yeah, who's your favorite character?
Deku.
Of course you fucking love Deku, you fucking brainless worm.
What are you talking about? I could put this in your eye and blind you.
Do it!
No.
Make me legally blind so you can pay for my fucking medical care.
I won't do it, but somebody will.
Yeah, it would be funny.
We need to hide this.
In terms of character design, Bleach Soul is everything else. Yeah. Yeah. I feel you. But then again, we kind of live in a society where everyone has their opinions, so... Someone's definitely gonna say, nah, Bleach is not cool design. There's gonna be some idiot out there who's gonna, like, contradict you. Also, holy fuck. They're kinda
Who are these people? Where did you guys come from?
these are the people from the Custom Rebel Discord that Zensoul just invited to the stream.
I see.
He wants to be recognized.
Is he winning? Is he winning? Oh, and it's done?
Versatile took it. That's it.
Congratulations, player interview. Player interview.
Damn, Zensoul, you're like, who's next? And who's next? And you're like, you got cooked. You got probably executed.
Come here. What's up with it?
Let's switch seats.
Yeah. Is it 3-1?
Yeah, 3-1.
Yeah, let me just put the score. There you go. Done.
Perfect.
No, wait.
What?
It was 3-1 after the reset.
Oh.
It was 3-0. And,
Can you change that to G Gundam?
That was fun. Please don't fight me. it's not gonna go well for me.
Yeah, Curse of Dills, like, you only had, what, like, 12 hours in this?
Hey, Crystal, do you want to play your G Gundam?
Oh, yeah, I can go play it.
Wait, what words do you have to say first?
Oh, well, words? Custom Robo's tight. Game's cool.
Really, that's it?
That's it, that's all I got.
It's okay, it's really small, so.
Small? How many gigabytes?
Just download it really quick. Alright, Crystal and Gordon F over there.
Yo! Hey! Crystal, Zach 77 wants to add you on Discord!
Yeah, go for it, man.
His name is literally Crystal on Discord. Just find him.
Wasn't he supposed to be paired with him in this thing? Sorry, what?
Yeah, pretty girl is supposed to draw on one.
For custom robo?
No, it's
a professional. Oh, dude! Zach's asking what's your number for your Discord.
I don't know.
He doesn't know!
It's 555555.
No, it's not! It's not 5555!
This is not custom robo anymore, this is G Gundam, so.
Oh, by the
way, Dion, did you put me in the bracket? Yeah. Good. Well, when's virtual on? What are you talking about? You're crazy. But, we're waiting for Zensoul to download the game. Oh, look who's here! You wanna play your match?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. First is gonna be Ghostly Milk and Flugon on stream. But, Zensoul has to download the game first. Oh, they'll launch it. Alright. Our players are coming. I'm gonna eat some pizza while watching, so I'll be right back. You wanna help me commentate? Let me get my pizza. Sit down.
Wait.
What's up?
How do I get food first? Hold on.
You need to get food?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Fine, whatever. I guess it's gonna be me commentating on this. Our players. Let me update their names. Humorous Infamous, otherwise known as Ghosty. Very popular BB Tag player. And Flugon, also another popular BB Tag player. They're gonna have to set the controls first, though. Set their controls first. That person's mask scared me. No, that's part of his gimmick. He likes to use the mask. Oh. It's okay. It was just a short in-person tournament, so. A six-person bracket. Only two people knew how to play the game, pretty much. But it was fun to watch. So you guys like Fullmetal Alchemist? Yeah, to be fair, no one here knows about Custom Robo either, except for the two people who wanted to play it. So we put on a bracket for them. Those two people were Kirstel and Zensel. Hopefully they had fun. What about it? Wait, do you want to enter?
Yeah, I want to enter this one.
We already started, sorry. Yeah, we started at like 8:30.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Well, where would I see it? Show me that over next
time. I mean, oh, I didn't put the link, but it's huh? It's on the Shadow World Smash GG. No. Sorry. It's all on the same site. Everybody. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so that has all the brackets.
Gotcha. I'm gonna take it from there.
Yeah.
I'm not playing Minecraft.
Guys, what's going on with the controls? Evan, can you help them with the controls? Some technical difficulties.
I've never used Star Key on this one, so.
Oh, I see. What's the score?
This is not a real video game.
I'll let you play on my. No, they tried already.
Is that like a...
Alright. Hopefully we have... Are you guys going to do a button check first? Wait, Kirsten, what's the score? Crystal and Gordon, you guys want to do commentary since you guys have played this game? Alright, I'm gonna go play my match. Double Bear! Alright, new commentator.
Alright. Get hype, everybody. This game is really fucking bad. Now we switch to the game.
You have a box, right?
Somewhere around here, probably. I don't see it. I want to fix the minion.
Okay.
There we go. Okay. So, now that we have knowledge of this game.
You guys have the most knowledge.
We're the smartest Gundam players in the world. And to
be honest, the God Gundam versus the Master Gundam.
Oh yeah, we saw a little God Gundam.
Yeah, yeah.
Not very godlike, no. Despite the name.
But maybe the Master Gundam.
Yeah, Master Gundam?
Could be the Master.
He could be the, he's got a sizable life lead.
Got the Ninja Pilot, and God Gundam's got the,
the God?
I don't know that part.
I think statistically, there's no way he could have won that. he was so far behind.
Time over. A frequent sight over. In this game.
Yeah. You just can't do enough damage, honestly. Let's see what happens. Round two. Ooh, that's actually pretty good damage. Double hit.
Ooh.
That does enough damage.
Yeah, that's probably going to be the key to success here.
Yeah, that's going to be a lot. Wow. I need to know what button that is. Oh, he's big. Yep, jump-ins. You can't beat it. It's impossible. And it's crossing up too. Which way do you block? What do you do? What do you do about this?
This is like a four-way mix-up.
It's a four-way mix-up. You can't win. Oh, the neutral? There's neutral on this game?
Oh.
That button's really good. Oh, it anti-airs too?
Okay.
Oh, shit.
I don't find that.
It might have been the L and R.
Oh,
yeah, I think
wait, no, that's dash.
There's dash?
Left is back dash and
what?
Right is forward dash.
Oh god, I had no fucking idea. Yeah, I kept pressing it like, I guess this guy doesn't have one.
No, it's the L and R button.
It's fucking weird. This game is wild. Alright.
I love the Super Nintendo. Wait, what's the score?
It's just one round each.
Oh.
So no one's won yet.
Never
I think.
Mind.
Yeah. The God button. Das Boot. Big shoe. Here he goes. He's gotta use that jumping more. It was working.
Yeah, I mean,
here we go.
Master Gundam. But,
Oh, he's got him in the corner, too.
Jumping light kick? Oh, it's over.
It's done.
He's
stun?
Done. It's
yep.
Stun?
He doesn't know what to do?
He doesn't know what to do.
Unfortunate, but very understandable.
Okay, back to the original strat.
Oh, here it goes.
Okay.
Das Boot? How do you beat that?
Yeah, that move has gotta be plus as well.
That's one for Ghostly Milk. Our humorous Infernus, as he's colloquially known. Alright, running it back. Respect. Perhaps a pilot change is in order for Rising Gundam.
Ooh.
What will he do? There's George.
Shikodi.
My man George.
Master
Asia. Okay.
What a pig.
What a guy.
And we're going to Neo China. That definitely favors the Master Asia pig.
That's true. That's home. That's home turf.
That's home turf.
Home field advantage.
See how this favors him.
He is very slow now.
He's got the spear there.
Oh, that's true. We can zone him out.
Maybe.
Oh,
I don't know.
I don't know.
Kick.
Yeah, that kick's pretty fucking good.
The kick has like just as much range as the spear.
Oh, stun? How'd he stun him so fast? It's stun random in this game. It has to be.
Gotta be. We're already 40 seconds left in the match.
This
game has got the shortest timing.
He's gotta jump in.
We've ever seen him.
If he jumps in, he has a shot. I wonder if he can combo into Big Shoe. That'd be good.
It probably combos into itself, it seems.
Yeah, maybe. Playing some good nooch. That button's really good. Oh my god. That is Sin Core.
Oh.
Oh, he's poking.
Combat?
He can't get stunned?
I can't tell if that's a combat.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, he's just gonna time him out.
Yeah, he should've just ran away.
Yeah, he should've just let him stun right now.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Rise, Master Asia with the round. Shout out to my man, Master Asia.
Master Asia. I mean, he's a master.
He's a master and he's from Asia. And he's in Asia.
Turf. He's got the home turf.
It's a recipe for a dub. Oh, he's got...
Okay. Oh, he's getting back in the vortex.
That's...
Oh,
that's... stunned?
That's ridiculous.
Why does it stun so hard?
No, I should have been doing that in my
game. We're getting knowledge again. Yeah. We're learning. What's gonna happen? Oh, God.
I mean, the God Gundam has a ridiculous dash.
Yeah. I think the pilots control their speed, because I was choosing that guy when we played, and it made my guy super slow.
Hmm.
So I think, Manon, I think is that guy's name?
Well, that guy was super slow when I played him.
Oh, maybe it's like a combo of the guy and the mech.
Or maybe I played a different character.
Yeah, who's to say? This is the first time anyone's ever played this game.
As far as I'm aware. Okay, we're definitely in another timeout situation, it seems.
Yep. Oh my god, he's wave dashing!
He's running away.
What can he do?
Oh, that's hard.
All right, Flugon, up one. He's now even.
It's probably the hypest winners' quarters we've ever seen in this game.
I can't think of another one that reaches this level of hype. This is the peak of Trust You Forever G Gundam SNES.
Is that what it's called?
I think the bracket's Trust You Forever. I was like, I couldn't find the title. G Gundam SNES, finally. We've got our top players from across the world. We flew them all down for G Gundam SNES.
For sure. These are all the best players in the world for G Gundam.
Yeah.
Myself included.
Yeah.
I only lost because Riley here is just the best.
Yeah, I'm number one. I hope that's not true. Anything but that. Cheaping him out. Ooh, that was a trade. Oh, he's in. Oh, the sweep. Rising seems quite strong.
Yeah, honestly, like, God Gundam can't really do anything, but he also is, like, not trying to jump in at all, it seems.
Yeah, I think jumping in would be the play, because Rising hasn't attempted to anti-air.
I don't think he has any.
Yeah, he might just not. And even if he does, it's probably not reactable.
I mean, that's obviously, like, it's a harsh commitment, but... He's
got to
do something.
Yeah, he's got to adapt.
8 seconds left in this match.
Maybe God Gundam can't jump. Oh, no. Oh, he got in, but it didn't do anything. He stunned.
He stunned the mesh.
Yeah.
Damn.
All right.
The Rising Gundam?
Flugon, the Rising Star.
It's definitely working out.
What will happen?
Whoa.
Oh, my God.
The Schmoo?
He's letting him know. Dash dancing. Oh, shit.
The boot? Backhand.
The boot?
Oh, yeah.
That's he's got a life lead. He could just back off.
Yeah, yeah. Honestly, that's what I would do, because the other one is just so... Oh, yeah. Okay. Boom.
Oh, there we go. Oh, shit.
Okay.
He's found a strat?
Yeah. It's just ducking in and out.
He should just run now.
Just get safe hits.
His movement's good enough. He could probably just dip.
Yeah, I mean, there's only 30 seconds left.
Yeah, only 30 seconds. He can just chill.
Out.
It's a good boot. I get it.
It's definitely a good boot.
Oh! Oh my god.
Okay.
Almost got him.
Rising.
Oh, stun. Oh, that wasn't stun. Never mind. Just a knockdown. My bad.
Can Flugon pull this off?
Okay. Oh my god.
This is close. Oh.
Oh. That's it. Flugon with the dub. The dub speed.
That's not so.
Our number one Rising player. It's really weird.
Congratulations. All right. To Flugon.
I won 2-0.
Okay.
Let's go. Against Falcon with the dub.
No good. Right.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Alright, would you like to play?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, Double Baron Gordon. Over there. Can you get Double Bear? Both Aarons, help commentate. I'm gonna play.
Dumbest game I've ever played.
What's bad about it?
You'll see.
Okay.
This is like janker than the Ninja Turtles game that we played.
How?
There's no way.
No. You'll see. It's like Ninja Turtles, except the way you move is by pressing the left and right bumper.
What?
Yeah, you'll see.
What?
And I don't even know. Double Bear says there's special moves. I can figure out how to do special moves.
How the fuck are you supposed to do special moves on the left and right bumper?
I was pressing light punch over and over.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go.
So, I picked the master and he has this nasty cross-up jump. But Dan wised up to that, so I switched to Rising Gundam, and his jab is like half screen, and you can mash it. It does chip damage.
No button check. Ooh. What? What?
Who am I playing?
Oh, who are you playing? Double Bear. Where's the word? Double Bear!
What are you gonna do?
Double Bear! You're playing Gordon.
Oh shit.
What?
This character has a weapon that I know this shit is so gonna be good.
Is that a fucking French Gundam?
Okay, we got the jump pressure.
Mm-hmm. Just jumping?
What the hell is everyone jumping forward?
Okay, using the sword to kind of play in a mid range.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
So is there a block button or is it just.
No, you block. Okay. So you can like move around like normal, but.
But the moving is just on the triggers.
You have like a dash. You have like a step dash that's on the triggers.
Oh, okay.
It's way
okay.
better than the normal movement. So you just gotta block this. You just gotta block
There's that. No way.
I don't know what this. I don't think this. I mean.
There's. Okay, jumping in. Yep. Down A. Grabs. Oh, there's 3 seconds left on the game.
I think that's a throw. I think that's the throw.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a close one.
Little knee jab. Just throwing.
I like this guy not too long was like, wait, I missed an in-person tourney. As if we haven't been doing this for like 4 years now.
I think they came in through Custom Robo.
Oh, okay. Oh, let's go. Big O. The Big O power-up.
It's just it, huh? One person jumps in and low, 2Ks. If Crystal keeps doing this, he can time out. Thanks, Falcon.
Oh. Mm, the air to air, but it's not gonna matter.
Yeah.
Okay.
Two,
oh, wait, hold on.
No.
There was no damage in this game. Or, like, we just...
I don't know, man.
I don't know.
Shining Gundam has a kick move that does a lot of damage. Or maybe that was God Gundam. I don't know. They're both the same Gundam, I think.
That I think they are, yeah.
Maybe this one doesn't have it. But Dan was doing this kick move on me that did a lot of damage, but... It doesn't matter if you're playing, like, a cheating character. Oh! Yeah, that looks like a special move. The chick throw.
What's up? Oh, he found a new move to do.
What? What? What the fuck was that?
He used Shining Gundam on him.
I guess. Yep.
The air to air, that was brutal. The stun. Wait, he's not dead.
There we go. God, that was one game.
These sprites are like so awesome for how poorly thought out this game is.
No, these sprites are really good.
And then the gameplay is like, there's no combos. It's just low kick.
Jump low forward. Kick. Okay, yeah, jump
just
forward.
Just jump
low
forward,
kick.
Low kick.
I think that's a some sort of jump.
Oh my god, was that an instant overhead?
Okay, yep, low kick.
Like, what do you do about this?
Nothing.
Okay, here we go. He's getting the party started. Oh, this guy's Ryu. Look at this shit.
Oh,
he found DP.
Oh, okay. What is this Gundam name? Waxter? Maxter?
Hackster?
This Gundam seems hard to play, but if you get good at them, you know.
Yeah. You know, maybe next turn.
Let's go, DP. DP, let's go.
DP. DP.
No, you should have DP'd again.
Okay. Yeah.
You gotta stop him from getting in.
Maybe use that DP.
I wonder if that's just a button. That would be funny. Oh, nice.
There's no meter in this game either.
That we know about.
Invisible meter.
Yeah, this is so messed up.
Dude, that low kick.
What do you do about this? I would just down back and try to react with DP, because the light kick, like, doesn't do chip damage.
Good game.
This game is so dumb.
What are you talking about?
All right, Evan and Aaron, you're up.
Kristen won though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, Gordon, who won your game?
Wait, what was the score? 2-0 double there?
They're also starting cheesy. You gonna ask me about my match or what?
What? You're a commentator. Why would you be playing?
Yeah, but my match that I just played.
What? Let me switch seats because that's my piece. You're the TO. Why are you in the brackets?
I wanted to play for once.
Greedy TOs, man.
I know, I don't always play.
Greedy TOs.
Alright, let's see. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, we canceled it. We canceled.
You're just DQ'd.
Alright. Woo! Who will win the $100 prize?
$100? Wait, what?
Who will win the $100 prize? I'm gonna start laughing at that Mugen $100 prize. Whoever wins. That's gonna be so stupid. Okay. Well, we got some time because that's the second. Dude, this song is fun.
Which Gundam is this?
Zeta. But it's a cover. The second Zeta opening.
Camille died.
Camille what? Wait, the second? That's like episode 26?
No, he doesn't die in the first episode of the opening.
Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Wait, how many openings are in Zeta? Two? Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. Yeah, there's 50 episodes.
Okay. Damn, really? They did that to Camille, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And they waited for a movie to kill off Amuro.
A shitty one, too. Well, it wasn't actually that bad. I saw what they were trying to do. They could have done it better. This will take forever. Yeah. Wanna play some M-Bone after this?
Some what?
M-Bone?
Sure.
Okay.
2v2?
Yeah. Yo, Kirstal, you wanna play some M-Bone after this?
What?
Gundam?
The 2v2 one. Please?
All right. Fine. I love this intro where they're like going out of Earth.
Ooh, that's cool. Wait, yeah. G Gundam's the tournament one, right?
Yeah. They're like fighting who gets to rule Earth.
I wish that's how real life worked.
Yeah. Whoever wins gets to rule the whole Earth.
Let's go.
I don't know why.
Wait, there's no, like, space civilization in G Gundam?
No, they all have, like, Neo Japan, Neo Tokyo, and all the colonies are shaped exactly like the countries were.
But in space.
Yeah, but in space. They're, like, space islands.
Okay, okay.
And every... There's still people living on Earth at the time that they do the tournament, too.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, they just destroy wherever people are living. They just fight in, like, towns and
Fuck
shit.
Those Earthins, dude.
Oh, look at this. Is this like a football stadium? Oh, wait, yes, this is. This is in New
Let's
York,
go.
I'm pretty sure.
Get the 100-yard dash.
Right.
Okay, bro, do something.
Alright, playing some keep away. This is a very bad matchup for Waxter. It just actually says Maxter. So.
Oh, I thought this said Hackster.
No. That's the American Gundam Maxter.
Oh, the American guy. Yeah.
He's a boxer.
That makes sense, I guess. America loves boxing, not football.
I'm not actually sure where Country Rising is from.
Let's see, Spears, that's like...
That's gotta be like Italy or something, because like he's like...
Italy
paddling.
Or Greek. Or Greece.
Maybe. Yeah, they don't have every country in this. Some countries
Sadly.
Only appear in like one episode.
Yeah,
like,
I saw the Sombrero Gundam.
Yeah, Tequila Gundam.
Yeah. Tequila Gundam.
He pretended to die so that he could be disqualified. But it was because his sister was sick.
Oh, okay, okay.
So,
that makes
like,
sense.
That's
yeah.
the only reason he
Is
went
Is he an M-Bomb?
I don't think so.
Don't have Gun Tank, don't have Tequila Gundam.
No, he only appeared in one episode. If they put every G Gundam Gundam in there, it would be so many Gundams just from G Gundam. Yo,
yeah.
Ace!
Is Tequila Gundam in Embon? Is Tequila Gundam in Embon?
No.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Is Maxter? Yeah, Maxter, don't know how he would play in Embon because he has no projectiles, pretty sure. Or maybe
he punches.
He does. Yeah.
I mean, he's like creating like the airwave or whatever in this.
He might just punch and then a projectile comes out.
Also, isn't like the gimmick like Shining Gundam just his strong melee?
Yeah. Oh, in this game, Shining Gundam's Shining Finger is not a command grab. Even though that's the whole thing, that he grabs you. It's not a command grab. It's just like a really slow move. Oh wait, who won? Who won the first one? Evan, who won the first one?
Evan won.
Oh yeah. I was not paying attention.
Yeah. Yeah. Which Gundam were you playing?
I was playing the Rose Gundam because it's from France.
Okay, I thought that was
and
the
then
French
I was
Gundam.
Also playing Maxter because he's funny. He says English and Japanese sometimes. He was like, oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Honestly, I don't. That spear looks like shit compared to just Maxter's limbs.
His grab does a lot of damage. Maybe all the grabs do that damage. Oh my god.
My god.
The dick grab. The dick
do it again.
Oh,
oh my god.
He had a nice match, but he grabbed it anyway.
Okay, Flugen got the grab that time.
Now we're playing at his range. Yeah, it's so hard to find the special moves in this game. I don't know how many special moves Shining Gundam has. He might only have Shining Finger and like a weird kick move.
Wait, so G Gundam or Shining Gundam's Japan then?
Okay. Yeah. His brother pilots the Devil Gundam.
The what Gundam?
The Devil Gundam.
Oh god, Devil. Okay, yeah.
So he's trying to find him. That's why in every episode it's like, have you seen this man? And it shows like a picture. And they're like, no, I haven't seen him. It's like, alright, I guess we'll finish the fight now.
What's the deal with the Devil Gundam?
It's really powerful and it has the power to regenerate.
Oh, wait, like the mech?
Yeah, like it can regenerate.
Huh?
Like when it gets destroyed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. He's got him in. This is Maxter's best position.
In, gets the kick.
Whenever he has you in the corner, you don't want him to be there. Trust me, you don't want him to be there. Alright. Got the OP. Does that do like chip damage, the drill? Oh, it's too late. The timer is so short.
Congrats to
Evan.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh god, I'm still in the bracket. Wait, no, I'm not. Oh wait, yes I am.
Yeah, you are.
I thought I lost. I thought I lost twice, but I won once.
What are we running?
Crystal and Evan, winners finals. All right. This is one of the very first Love Live songs.
I think the throw loop is real. I think if you throw someone and you just do like a meaty jump and then the throw, there's nothing you can do because you can't take throws and you can't jump on wake up.
That's what I was trying to do, like jump and then grab all the time. Let's see if Evan has. I think they both play Maxter.
Evan's just.
I thought.
No wait, no, he plays like
Shining.
Shining,
yeah.
What'd you say?
I said he just knows how to do the throw loops. He plays like Jank old games.
He's played Street Fighter 2 Turbo.
He's actually played Street Fighter 2.
We gotta make sure to put people's sponsors.
Yeah, I was really upset, you know.
Yeah.
My sponsor wasn't in there.
I'm very sorry about that. Very unprofessional.
You'll get an email from my sponsor about it.
Hope not. This is probably Niji Gasaki. No, wait, no, this. Yeah, it is. Season 2. Because I don't recognize him. Alright, so this is going to be 1-3. He made it this far. It's only Scrappy was here. It's his birthday.
Oh. Happy birthday. Oh, yeah, he's the G Gundam fan, isn't he?
Oh, they're playing?
Yeah, they're playing.
I thought they would, like, take a while to set their controls.
Maxwell versus... Or Maxter.
Maxter.
Maxter. That's a shitty looking
They're both playing as Master Asia, who is Domon's sensei.
He pilots two Gundams?
No. But you can choose your character.
Oh, that pilots
separate,
the Gundam.
Separate of
Does it change anything?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're playing different Gundams, but, like... I mean, they're playing different Gundams, but the same person. Wait, who won? Congratulations, Cheese. Alright, who would you want to commentate with?
You pick.
I'm gonna pick Ghostly Milk if you don't say
anything. Yeah, get Ghostly Milk then.
Ghostly Milk, help him commentate. Ghostly Milk, help him commentate. Aaron, help him commentate.
You can say no.
Wait, Cheese, let's play.
They changed the aspect ratio.
Yeah, I don't know how they did it.
I think this is how it's supposed to be. Because it was all stretched out earlier.
Yep. Jump, lows, jump. Side switch.
The shining jump, the shining light kick in the air, it's so good.
Well, Maxter's time. Haven't seen that before.
In Gundam? Unheard of.
In G Gundam?
Oh my god. Dude, do you see how much damage that sweep did? It was like 1/20th of his health.
Oh no. Dude, these jumping.
This was my first strategy. I think I might go back to it. It's pretty good.
It's working for Evan pretty well.
Pick somebody with a cross up jump in and just keep jumping.
And then there's the low kicks.
See, you just don't know when he's gonna jump in. Dude, that's the jumping leg kick is so bullshit because it air to airs instantly, but it will still hit on the
way
down.
Wait, is he stunned there?
Yeah, you get like stunned in this.
Huh.
As if you could do a combo. You cannot.
More light kicks. Okay.
Oh, here we go, the throw loop. If he plays this right, it might be over.
Oh, the anti-air.
Yeah, see, this Shining Gundam, this might be top tier.
Oh, no way, the tie. Okay.
Oh, Shining Gundam.
That's so much chip.
Oh, was that the Schwartz pick I saw? Hold on. There he is. So he changed his pilot out. Let's see how this will affect the game.
I think he's playing worse.
Looks like Schwartz wasn't ready for the low kicks. Oh, that did no damage, and there was no reward from it. Anyways, back to spamming low light kick.
Oh, no, it's Evan's time to put Crystal in the corner.
There we go.
See ya.
See ya.
What?
The counter hit anti.
Alright, never mind. False alarm. You played double fair with it. My controller won't work on it.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back. So we saw the Schwartz pick from Evan. Will this change anything? Probably not.
Oh, he changed or what?
He changed his pilot.
I don't think it changed. It might just be for the voice lines.
I sure hope there are voice lines.
There are.
Yeah. Oh, 1 second. Crystal gets round one.
Very excellent.
We are going to be here forever. How long is each round? 60 seconds?
It's got to be like 30 seconds.
It's like...
Yeah, it's like the 60 seconds.
Oh, thank you for the video, Ace. It will not open.
Oh. Oh, Maxter.
Yeah.
American Gundam.
This would be the new one.
Boosting.
Alright, let's go DP. Back to
okay, back to this. Oh.
Alright.
Did he win that?
Pretty sure, yeah. So it's 2-3. Double bear!
Oh, back to the pilot.
Oh, he's back to the same pilot. The other one was not working for him.
Yeah. Really, it's about the pilot, not the suit. Honestly, it's looking good.
Yeah.
Jump in.
As long as he's got him in the corner.
Jump in. Low kick. Low kick. Low kick. Low kick. Jump in.
So how do you deal with that?
Low kick. Low kick. Low kick. Low kick. Anti-air. That was such a janky looking anti-air. Well.
Nice anti-air.
Good.
Let me get a slice of pizza.
Mm. Mm. Nice pizza.
I like Gringo Stray Dogs.
Eh? Reading the manga, I'm not into it. But I also don't know any Japanese writers, so... Other than Mishima.
Well... It's very face value references.
Yeah, but I want to get the face value references.
You probably already got them.
Well, I'm like, oh, this person broke this, and their move's called this.
Well, I guess. I mean, Edogawa Rampo is named after Edogawa Rampo. He wrote mystery novels. There you go.
Oh, that's why he's a detective.
That's as far as it goes. Like, it's not very
deep. I wish I knew, like, even the surface level, though. Like, I just, like, oh, his name's Edogawa. Okay.
They found out the virus pattern from Spanish flu.
This game is boring as fuck.
Okay, back to mashing.
Nice ender. Yes.
Nice throw. Sunshine. Okay. Is Sunshine the second season?
Well, second series, because there's okay. 2 seasons in school.
It's a different school then? So I can start with Sunshine and be fine.
Yes, but you shouldn't. Not because it's like important that you watch the other one, because it sucks.
Like, Sunshine sucks?
You know, I don't know why you would watch that when you can watch any of the other ones. Because the other ones are way better.
Okay. Noted. If I ever am going to get in Love Live, do not start with Sunshine.
Yeah.
I wish there was, like, Love Live AU series, like how what Gundam did.
I mean, pretty much.
Is there?
Like, Neji and Superstar are so disconnected that they never mention the other ones. So, like, they might as well be. It's not like there's like a chronological. I mean, there is. Sunshine.
Yeah, I've seen that timeline.
Sunshine mentions the first one a lot. And they see like a child on it, which is real.
Yeah.
It is real.
Yeah.
I don't know what it was about. But.
I watched that with Kursel at first. We were so confused. Because we were like, wait, did she time travel? What is this?
She does time travel in the movie.
Wait, what?
She sees. That's right. Yeah, remember? I told you, like, she time travels in the movie.
Right.
She sees her older version of herself. And, like, when she tries to show, like, hey, look at this person I was talking to. You're like, what are you talking about? And you're like, huh? And she looks behind herself. There's no one there.
What the fuck?
What are you talking about?
Who is that?
It might have just been, like, she didn't actually time travel. She was just
she thinking. Fucking hallucinated it?
Yeah, she was just, like, thinking that it was real.
Oh, we're in Japan.
Yeah. It is actually?
That's the pagoda, isn't it?
Might be.
I don't remember seeing this in the show.
Oh, is China in the show?
It is.
This might be China.
But I don't remember it looking like this.
Okay, this is nowhere then. Korea?
I don't know, man.
Yep. Yep. Jump in. Mm-hmm. Jump and kick. Yep. Throw. Yep. Anti-air. Yep. Please. We can't keep playing this.
This game sucks.
This game sucks.
This is the worst game we ever played.
No, shut the fuck up. Dude, you actually took a really strong character.
There's a tier list?
No, his character really. Dude, his character really has a fast fucking load. It's a speech.
Yeah. My character, the Rose Gundam. Called the Rose Gundam because it was oversized. Yeah. He has like the rose bits, mm-hmm. which are like the gun bits. Except in this game, it's just a regular projectile. It just like goes across the screen.
Okay.
That's it. It doesn't actually like shoot anything out of it. It does in the show, but not in the game. They probably were not bothered.
Not enough. The SNES could not handle gun bits.
They cannot handle projectiles coming out of projectiles. They can only handle like a normal projectile. Can't handle command grabs either, apparently. They didn't know how to do it.
They didn't know how to do anything for this game. I've seen one DP as a special input.
Rose Gundam's DP is a quarter scroll back.
What?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh.
It's the one where he just goes straight up. Did you see that when I was playing?
Maybe. I don't remember. This game's a blur. It's all... I can't.
Alright. Hopefully Kirsten wins this one.
Yeah. Free
us. It took so long, it's nighttime. Don't know what they're laughing about over there.
That actually makes sense.
What
is
it? What's going on?
I love Modo.
Model and everything.
Okay, kicks. Mm-hmm. Jump in.
It's so hard to entertain this. Oh, the first Zeta opening remix. Let's wait for the lyrics to come in. Just wait for it. It's almost there.
Am I still waiting?
It's almost there.
Bro, this opening, this match is going to end before the before you get to a part.
It's going
to
end as soon as they start singing. It's hopeless, Kirstal. It's hopeless. There's no point.
Right. Congrats to Kirstal.
Oh, wait. Oh, I was reading it wrong. I thought Evan won that one.
Yeah.
All right. Woo! Wait. We got me and Cheese. Cheese!
I'm getting my pizza. I'm gonna eat you. You handle the stream.
I'll do my best.
It's not that hard.
Yeah.
I think.
Watching this game's the hard part.
Which is why I'm gonna eat.
Good fucking idea.
Enjoy a nice pepperoni pizza.
Did you enter this game?
No.
Good.
I thought I did. Apparently I didn't.
This is
good.
This might be the worst that I've ever played.
Yeah, I just have memories of Custom Robo today.
Like, my Daka Box dashing, that was over quick.
It was, yeah.
And it was funny.
It was very funny.
This game, no.
It's not over quick.
It's not over quick.
You're doing the same thing as Madoka Box dashing.
Yeah.
What's this, loser semis?
Yeah, loser's quarters.
Yeah, quarters, yeah. This is why we don't do paper brackets anymore.
Yeah, paper brackets were a mistake.
Wow, these Hold on. Yay, G Gundam.
Woo. Everyone's favorite.
Yeah. What were your
this game very combo intensive?
That's
how long have you been practicing?
I played this game for the first time when I came out of my mother's womb.
Oh.
Yeah. And since then, only video game I've ever played. Custom Robo is the second video game I ever played today.
What a dreadful experience it might be.
I know. It's
If I were you, I would go back and try to do it all over again.
I would reset. If this were Higurashi and I were Rika, I would do another fragment. This one's over.
That sounds awesome. I'm gonna play Higurashi next.
You should. Higurashi's awesome. Really.
After I finish with Chaos Head.
I need to read those. I bought the Switch port.
Chaos Head, pretty good so far.
Yeah, I'm
liking
really
it.
I still haven't read Steins Gate, and I'm not sure if I should before.
Steins Gate is the only one where the anime is good, because the other ones, all of them except for Steins Gate are 12 episodes.
Oh yeah. That'll do it.
Fucked up.
I hope I can do it.
Yeah, I finished up with first hours in front of was like, yeah, that was the first episode.
Great. Fantastic. That's the classic VN adaptation Gambit. Air had that too. Air was 12 episodes. And it had a movie that was an hour 30 that tried to do the whole plot.
All right, Rose versus Spiegel.
Oh, boy.
France versus Germany.
Germany? Or Cowboy?
What is this?
I don't know. It's very familiar.
It's My Hero.
Oh. Outing ourselves. Yo, Spiegel does damage.
Holy shit, this is the most damage I've seen this game.
Yeah, this is insane. I'm like, what is this pressure?
Wait, look
what is this pressure?
Look how fast that loads.
What is this? What do you do about this?
That's actually a one frame low.
That's insane.
What do you do
about this? He's nice as hell at this game. What the fuck?
I told you, that character's fucking Gordo sweet.
Maybe this is Peak Gundam.
Maybe
we've been playing it wrong.
We've been playing this game wrong the whole time.
Dude, how do you deal with that?
That's the most airtight pressure I've ever seen. You show that to a cross tag player and they sweat looking at that pressure.
Dude,
oh my god! Dude, he's nice as hell! What do you do about this? Why does that move so fast? Holy shit! This is a slaughter! Yeah. Fucking insane.
It's stupid.
Oh, character switch. Oh yeah.
Picks the high tier.
Tier picking, unfortunate. Tier enthusiast. Although I understand when in the face of this. It's quite enough.
It doesn't matter! It's over! Dude, G7 is a fucking jam!
This is insane.
Oh my god!
Cheese is the undisputed GOAT. Cheese is the greatest G Gundam player of all time.
He's still alive.
He's still alive? Oh, the comeback?
I don't think.
Comeback? No.
Against Spiegel?
I think if he took his hands off the controller, he wouldn't be able to do enough damage to come back.
Done the Evo pop up or just leave?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is nuts.
Oh. Well, okay, you're good. GG's.
Well.
Well played.
Rest in peace, variety in this bracket. I'm always going to see Spiegel from now on.
Yeah, I think I'm fucked. I'm sitting in grants. I think I'm getting reset. And I think it's going to be fast.
Looking at this, what do you think you can do differently?
I don't think I could do anything differently. Sorry, you have to play more.
Let's go, cheese! Oh my god, the card pressure! Oh,
GP! Oh, wait, this is kind of close.
Not really.
Relatively close.
Yeah, compared to the previous
round. Compared to the previous rounds? Alright, cheese. With the quickest. Wow! I'm flabbergasted by that.
Are you telling me this guy's like a fucking Manchurian agent?
It's like an unblockable process. Like
that was like double bear.
He's the inside agent. He's an imposter.
All right.
Oh my god.
Do you want a hot pack one? I'll sit in the middle.
Okay.
But let me sit here because that's what
I'm talking about. Oh no, double bear. No, just be you. Give me your limb.
I'm pretty sure.
Dude, just be you. You're gonna die.
It's like EX Review, where if they cross you up on meaty, you can't block it.
It felt like that.
Yeah. You gotta block like all the cross ups.
Banger.
Banger.
Oh boy.
Oh, you got up to the names.
Yeah, you did say you did.
It was too fast.
Wait, are you saying this game is no cross up?
Wait, we need to put the sponsor, dude.
Spiegel to
Spiegel. What country is Spiegel from?
I don't actually know. I didn't get that far.
He's on Spike.
It must be Japan. Like a secret Japan.
The underground.
Yeah, he could go into a Spiegel. And now it's like a 50-50 Japan. Because the cheese is going to do like another one.
What are your thoughts on this game after playing it?
Really good. No, what? No!
No.
Thank God it says, are you sure?
Spiegel sweep?
Spiegel sweep.
Spiegel sweep.
He seems unstoppable.
Alright, let's see what Double Bird picks.
Yeah. Maybe master. He has the answer.
The master. All right, let's see it.
Another Maxer.
Here we go. Blender time?
Oh my god, yes, okay, it's over! Yeah, it's over!
He's not playing Maxer, he's playing Master.
Oh!
Oh.
That's Master? Oh!
Yeah, that's Asian Master. Or Master Asia?
Yeah, Master Asia.
Master Asia.
Not Asian.
Not Asian Master.
Asian Master. That's his name. Asian Master. But he's...
Dude, it doesn't matter,
the start
was too slow.
He can do damage at least.
Dude, don't let him start. Don't let him start. He's coming.
Oh, no.
He won't stop.
Oh, no.
He's in the car.
He's an animal.
Oh, he's coming.
He's an animal.
Follow the sweep.
Oh, God.
You can't cross it with one of the top.
It's over. I'm like,
why do you get out?
It doesn't matter.
No, maybe Master has a lot of damage.
You can't do that much damage in 5 seconds.
Yeah, it's over. You have to have some secret tech.
Damn.
Oh, that's so
foul.
This is foul.
This is foul. They don't know about the supers when you're at red life.
I don't think the devs know about the supers.
I looked up an FAQ because I was like, what are the inputs? And it's different for every character. And it's like Akuma where you press buttons to
for super.
Oh. Yeah. It's fucking crazy. There's also a secret boss character. Fun fact.
Is it the Devil Gundam?
Yeah.
Are you gonna choose it?
If I have to fight this, yeah.
It's not banned.
It's not banned?
Use it. Don't tell him how to select.
It also said on the thing, whoever selects it first gets it. There can't be
oh,
two.
You can't. Okay.
Oh no!
You might have to. You might have to make that deal with the devil.
I might have to do it. Bro. It might not even work. It might not be better.
If it's a super boss character, they have to be busted.
I don't know. I can't imagine a character.
No, it must be busted because it's like a huge snake thing.
It's also a secret character.
That's true. Sometimes secret characters are bad.
Yeah, but sometimes they're coward.
That's true. Although it is.
Hey, game. You fucking morons! Update the scores. Stop talking about Bloodline.
Yeah, so Nico, right?
Yeah, Nico. She's pretty strong in this
game. Look at the Eiffel Tower. What happened to it?
What happened to it?
Gravity.
What the fuck?
This is like hundreds of years in the future,
I guess. Over time.
This is what's going to happen over time, scientifically.
Yeah. Is this Saru Days?
No. No.
No.
Here.
Oh my god.
It sounds like it, doesn't it? It
goes hard, though.
Yeah. Where's it?
Go sick.
Oh,
goes what?
Go sick.
Go sick?
Yeah.
Alright. Cheese sweep. Unstoppable.
For now.
He don't know.
It's so active.
You're gonna have to bring out the devil.
I don't think it's even gonna work.
It will.
We'll see. I don't believe.
It will.
He's doing it again.
Oh, it's
over.
It's
over. When you're in the blender, it's gone.
Nothing else he can do.
This is impossible.
Well,
it's pretty impossible.
Oh, it's impossible. You're gonna do it again.
Yep.
Oh, wait, do you have to block normal?
Oh, maybe. That could be it. Because I kept trying to cross the other way. It didn't work.
He's trying to.
Oh, maybe he did it late. I don't know.
Yeah, who's to say? Maybe it's random.
But not too serious. I like in the theme song. When
oh, wait,
say,
that command grab?
Wait, was it just a normal grab?
That was a command grab, I think.
It does a lot. Oh, yeah, what's the grab input?
Light kick. I mean, it was X and Y to get
it. Oh,
wait, he's camping.
Damn.
This is cheese.
And cheese.
Cheese with the dub.
Dude, cheese from losers round one.
This is cheap as
fuck. He's the comeback.
Are you going to start off with Devil Gundam?
I guess.
All right, Evan.
I'm
going to wait
for the reset. It'll be funny.
Are you going to choose Spiegel?
No.
I have to go against him?
But once you get knocked down, what are you going to do?
No, I'm going to die, I guess.
Stick to the devil.
Yeah, I'm gonna choose whatever
do,
my guy
just
was.
Do the devil, just do the devil.
Maybe.
If it doesn't work, then go back to your man.
Yeah, true.
Alright. Evan does not have a sponsor.
Sad.
How is this possible?
I thought we were sponsoring him.
Oh, true. We can have him honorary. Offers.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. That's his favorite Love Live group.
Yes.
Alright, Jets, I'm out of here.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. I was gonna do Muse as a sponsor.
It will happen.
Come on, man, you have to go in. What is this? There's a GM on Scott.
He's running a Gary's Mod bracket.
Wait, what?
He's running a Gary.
There's money in this?
Yes, $50.
There's a Gary's Mod tournament next week, run by Ghostly Milk, just so you know.
And I'm putting $50 in it, so please enter. You're really taking $50
Did you end up reading that visual novel last
entry? Not yet.
It's really bad.
I'm excited to read it.
I was perplexed. A lot of people think it's good. And you can tell why, but you should just read it.
Is it like a love triangle thing or something?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
That's what the title made me think that, so.
It's kinda like School Days.
Oh god. Oh dear.
I was in awe of some of the things they did.
Oh, God.
You need to play uncensored. The sex scenes are very important. I'm not joking.
Oh, boy. Important isn't they're the worst part?
No, they're actually, like, important to the story.
Okay. All right, another Maxter versus Spiegel.
Here we go.
And don't look up anything about the game.
I will
I
not.
Want you to, like, go into it in shock.
I'm actually really... Maybe this weekend I'll read it. Fuck it.
Kick.
Vortex.
Let's go!
Yeah! Peak! Yeah, it just got translated like a year or two ago.
Mm-hmm.
But it's been around for like 8 years.
Mm-hmm.
They're Nitro Plus Blasters.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh,
it's
shit.
A Nitro Plus game.
Oh shit, he's winning? Yeah, throw's busted.
You know what's more busted?
It's
fake process.
There's no way.
Those busted. I hear you. Oh my god. This is one of the funniest games I've ever seen.
Does he have more defense? Because I think the throw does more damage than that usually.
I think you're. Yeah.
Oh no, we got him in the loop.
I think the D on the stats is defense.
I see. Wait, you can change the stats?
It's the pilot.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that's why I've been choosing Master Agent.
Oh my god.
Everybody's. Oh, what's good about him?
He has the max power, but
wait,
his speed's really low.
Can you play as Domon's brother?
I don't know.
It might be a secret pilot. Because he pilots a Devil Gundam.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, it said it automatically selects your pilot and teaches that one.
Let me make you sure might I actually have the...
I have to check the code.
There's a code?
Yeah.
Up, down, left, right.
You do, it doesn't work.
Yeah, it's that.
Toward? Down toward?
LR select.
What is toward?
Is it toward?
Where?
Toward.
Where is it?
Where?
Toward.
Where does it say that?
Toward.
Oh, yeah.
Down toward.
I forgot about that.
Toward.
That's their notation.
Oh.
It's mind-boggling.
Down towards. Oh.
That's the notation that they use.
They use the Akatsuki emote.
Why don't they just use the Switch notation?
They should use the Switch notation. Oh, this game's on SNES Online. It's coming.
Can you imagine? Be like, new SNES games on Nintendo Online.
Wait.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait,
what? Nice DP. Nice.
He's alive? Oh, yeah. It's over.
Honestly, I don't think Maxster has a DP.
Yeah, I don't think so.
He has like a weird uppercut.
Oh, she's got a game, right?
Oh, yeah. It's weird. In some of these old games, in JoJo 2, what is it? What was it? Something meaty. Oh, you have to block on meaty.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like game developers didn't understand how wake up should work.
Yeah. They didn't know back then. There he goes.
Okay.
That sweep's actually pretty good.
Might be better than Shining's.
Nah. You're crazy.
Might be better than Devil?
His defense, bro.
This is crazy.
Oh,
nice.
Oh shit.
Wait.
Oh, nice. Tick grab.
Only two more of those in 1 second, and you win.
Nice. Oh, it's too damn bad. Okay, we still got another match.
Good.
Maybe Evan can pull out the adaptation.
I believe.
If only they had Akai.
Yeah, Akai would make this very easy. Or Gion.
Can you imagine trying to fight Akai in this game?
It would be hell. I don't want to think about that.
Love Line.
Oh, yeah. I love Love Line.
Love, love, love.
That's my favorite idol group.
Did you know about Hanukkah having time travel powers?
About what?
Hanukkah has time travel powers.
The main Love Line girl.
Is that why she's a child that one time?
I don't know. That might just be like a random child. But she meets like her older self in the movie.
Why?
I don't know.
What's going on in Love Line?
And nobody else can see her. Only me.
That's awesome.
To go back to the first Love Live.
Take go back to the first Love Live and kill Nico.
Love Live, but good.
Oh!
Let's go!
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
If Nico was not in the first Love Live, it would be so boring.
True.
Yeah, it probably wouldn't have gotten renewed.
Yeah.
Nico is the only character I knew from Love Live.
I think she saved the series, honestly.
That's true. She's the only one I know by name. Oh, counter grab!
Nice, like, net. I don't know what that was about.
Trying to catch some bugs.
Well, if you want to grab someone, just throw out a net.
Let's look at Speedrun.
Spiegel.
Oh, Neo Germany.
Oh, he is German.
Well, he's new German. He's not old German.
Okay.
That's all in the future, there's gonna be the same countries, they're just called Neo.
Yeah. That's how it was in Psychic Force, too.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
And all the colonies are just, like, shaped like the countries were. Except they're in space. They're like islands.
Oh, wait, is he gonna do it? Oh shit!
Oh nice!
He did it!
That's just Space Japan.
Excellent work. 1-2. Now look, this is Neo Japan. It's just Japan in space. Japan which is like different from the Japan that's still on Earth.
They got hit by like Super Pangea.
I don't know. Japan Neo America is not Shiptic America. It's
that's
Shiptic
the
Star.
That's the Star World. Ooh. From Mario World.
Yeah, from
Kirby's Dream Land.
What's it called? Super Mario 3D World.
Yeah, 3D World.
And World.
And World.
Playing a pop star.
Oh yeah, yeah, in Kirby's Return to Dreamland. Yeah. Like a...
That's a bottle. That's a ship in the bottle with face.
Who lives there?
Those are elephants. That was... What?
Oh, Mexico is shaped like a sombrero.
That's awesome. They were so... What did they mean by this?
And their Gundam has a sombrero.
Evan is doing it.
Oh, is he doing it?
Oh my god.
Dude,
you might not
he's
need
cracked!
To oh my god.
Are you still going to bring out Devil?
Yeah, of course.
What am I doing? You got to do it. You got to see what he's like.
I hope he just sucks.
They made a secret character. Secret pilot.
I put Devil Gundam and Mugen, but I don't think he's the same one for this game. It's like a chibi version. He takes up like the whole stage.
Oh.
Oh no.
It was a good run. It was a good run.
No.
Wait. Don't count him out.
No,
we still got the next
it's
round.
Over.
He has the next game.
Round.
He has the next game.
He has another round.
Oh, I meant the round.
Oh, okay. It's nighttime now.
Oh, wait, he has a shot. He has a shot.
Okay, the grab.
It might be it. That might be it.
Nice.
What do you do about this? Oh.
Wait for him to miss.
Oh nice shit. Oh my god. The infinite.
Oh god. This can you really not jump weird. After the jab?
I don't think you can. Because you get a... What is it? Hit, what's the thing where you hold back and it like auto guards? Proxy guard. And it blocks you from jumping.
Oh,
yeah.
It's part of the rules that you can't aim for the cockpit and kill them. You can't do that.
Yeah.
Those people crazy. Die, right?
Wait, you don't think the special moves are like based off the pilot?
Not so far. No one's dead.
No.
No shot. There's no way.
There's
probably,
no way.
Probably some civilians that were in the way.
Okay, they don't count.
Who cares?
That would make sense, but they did not think about that.
I think this is China. Did it say what it was?
Do you think this is China?
Because they were fighting in like a desert in the China episode.
I found a list of the special moves, but they had their own notation.
It might just be a
where, like, back was
country.
B yeah. And forward was F. Yeah. So I was like, I can't read this.
Oh, nice. Cheese is using the grab tech.
Oh, he learned to grab?
Will this be good enough to fight the devil?
If you can grab it. If it's that big, you probably can't grab it, right?
Yeah, I don't think you can.
Wait, that's fucked up.
It's like a snake that like comes out of the ground and shoots.
Okay.
So, it might be like a weird stage thing.
Use the Akatsuki emote notation.
Is this my hero?
Right. Sounds like it.
We got this.
Oh shit, he's fucking up. He's out. Oh, it's over, it's over.
Jeez, you can do it! Fight!
Oh shit! Burn your game! Oh my god. Oh, it's over.
You can do it! You can DP!
Uncharacteristic drop from Cheese.
Very rare.
Oh my god.
Wake up! We gotta like pour water. Wake up!
Wake up. Oh, there's rain.
It's raining.
And lightning.
Water-based attacks will be much stronger in this mode.
Fire-based attacks will not work.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, nobody played the Chinese game. Let me show you. It's called the Dragon Ball. I'm pretty sure this is an M-bomb, too.
Oh, he looks cool.
Oh.
I forget what his weapon is. He has, like, these four things.
I will play Chinese Gundam.
His grandpa won the fourth Gundam fight.
and killed the Egypt one. And it was on accident, so it still counted.
It was on accident, I swear.
He, like, the exploded Gundam the head of the Gundam, which is not the cockpit. The cockpit is, like, in the stomach.
This is really cool.
Then it fell and then exploded. So it was, like, collateral damage. But,
Only
5 seconds left.
Will he get it?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Wait.
Oh my god!
See the player's reaction. Very interesting.
All right, go up.
All right, it was because of the power of Aquors.
All right. It's gonna be grand finals. If he's Aquors, he must be Muse. Shining finger.
Wait, you're gonna use that round one?
No, just don't let him go back to the character select. Wait, just don't tell him the code. Oh, they went to a story.
I wonder if they adapted the whole story.
Probably, roughly, and they probably adapted all the fights that are actually the fighters. Fights. Like the, of the fighters that are in that game. Because there's no Tequila Gundam anymore.
They patched it out.
It was too cheap.
There's no 100. This isn't 100% save to beat story mode to get it.
Bitzer? Oh, wait, yeah. You probably need to or something. You probably need to fight him once or something.
Ooh.
I was thinking this was like the arcade.
No, because this is SNES.
Yeah, it's SNES.
So I'm gonna get him 100% save.
Let me see. Cheats for Super Nintendo. He's gone, Gundam.
Wait.
Huh?
Huh?
There's a cheat where you can use your super at any time. Wait, are you doing the
LR select start press A?
He's trying.
It's not working?
Hmm.
This is the same super system as Sailor Moon. But this isn't Arxis.
This was...
I don't know. Who knows?
Published by Bandai, developed by Pandora Box.
Pandora Box?
They've done...
Oh, Rurouni Kenshin on PS1. I think it's just a visual novel. It's an RPG. Might be their only fighting game. What is Rubbish Blaze on there? No description. Not important. Dragon Knight's Glorious.
Volume 1 of the Pandora Max series?
Wait, what?
This for Dragon Knight's Glorious. It's a part of a series.
And then there's the third volume, Rubbish Blaze on
there. Huh.
Zul, Maju Tsukai Getsu. Maybe only first player can do it.
Are you guys going?
Alright, they're all just right, going.
Alright, they're just gonna play.
No devil.
Alright. We need to use, the G Gundam theme song. This plays in every episode with the same transformation. I'm pretty sure this is a Magical Girl series, these guys.
Yeah, this song sounds like the Sailor Moon, like.
The game even plays kind of like Sailor Moon, too. They play the same, like, minute long transformation series.
For Shining Finger?
Yeah, whenever he gets in the Gundam, he has to do this, like, whole. Let me show you. Oh god. It lasts this long. He has to get the Gundam first.
Okay, it comes out.
And then he goes in.
What is the Magical Girl sequence?
This is! Like, he gets naked and, like, he covers himself in, like, a black goo.
And then, yeah, he gets out of the goo.
And then he has to do, like, button check first. Watch
yeah.
this. I gotta make sure the controls are right. He has to do this first. Every episode. For 50 episodes. Never takes a break.
Very good transformation.
He's not done. Okay, he's done. But then later on in the fight, he has to take out his sword. Like, I'm getting serious now, and it says G Gundam. Alright, it's okay. Pretty even right now.
Mm-hmm. Anyone can take this.
Sad we cannot use the devil gun. Oh god, it's snowing.
This We're must in be Russia.
Did it say Russia?
I don't know, I'm guessing.
It's probably Russian.
That thing back there looks Russian.
That looks like Hogwarts Castle.
No, it doesn't. It's like circular.
Oh, I mean, there's also a huge lake in front of Hogwarts.
I guess.
Excellent, excellent pressure. I like how dinky the moves are. This is not how the show would go. They would not be like tapping each other.
This game should be more like Madoka Box Dance.
It should have influence.
I mean, there kind of are.
Oh, he's stunned! I guess there's like a secret stun ball.
Evan, it's the first game.
Yeah, some games would tell you how much stun you have. This game does not.
I mean, just know. Just know. Memorize it.
Just keep track of how many times you block. Okay, I don't know how to
teach you. Oh!
No!
No!
Oh, wait. I gotta put L. I guess I was right. Only first player can use it. Okay, so in lore, he can regenerate whenever he gets destroyed.
Because there's no way he can heal, right?
No.
Wait, that jump does nothing! He's doing the Super Mario jump.
What's going on? This is pitiful.
This is the boss character? What the fuck?
This is... Alright.
Okay. Woo!
Oh my god, bro. Alright.
Alright. Wow.
Wow.
Huh.
You came up with a new strategy.
New strategy? Pick Devil Gundam?
Maybe you can only use him if you've lost once.
Evan won.
Maybe you can only use it if you won.
No, I don't.
Okay, now you're worthy.
You're winning, now you get the Devil Gundam. Is Devil Gundam actually
good? This is good. We need to talk to the pros.
Well, that grab.
Nice.
See, he's like a snake. This isn't very snake-like.
Well, I guess this is not his true form.
Okay.
But look at his body.
Yeah.
So, hold on. Let me see if I can play.
Oh, wait, that's a giant fucking
head. Like, he has like a bigger version of this.
Huh. Oh, Evan wins. Well, Devil Gundam. They're both trying to get Devil Gundam now.
I think this is it.
What the fuck? That looks so cool.
Wow, we're cheating now, okay.
There you go. Well, I guess we're just letting him use the Devil Gundam.
Thank you, Big Smoke 2000011.
Let's keep skipping until we find a good song. We need a like a really good song. Well, let's just go to. Let's just go to this one.
I don't think Shining Gun was beating Devil Gundam this time.
Oh,
that's Gordon. Hey, Gordon.
Oh, hello.
Oh, yeah, it's a new pilot.
Yeah, it's his brother. Gobo's brother. Kyoju. Oh wait, what was the score on this? 3-2.
Yeah. Guess we're just letting him use Devil Gundam.
Alright.
Okay, reset. That's a reset.
Alright. Wait, are you just letting him pick Devil Gundam?
Spiegel!
My phone's reset.
Alright, let's see who's better, Spiegel or Devil Gundam?
It depends. Have we seen Devil Gundam get knocked down? It looks like. Okay.
Yeah, he gets knocked out.
Oh, we need the power of cheese, though. Oh, he might be too big to cross up.
There's no way. Dude, that fucking grab.
Strength of this. Boo, switch off. You should have paid God Gundam. The second version.
Yeah. Oh, that's what G stands for.
Oh. Yeah. Well, maybe. Because it still says G Gundam when you see Shining Gundam. So it might not mean God.
I mean, why not just Shining God Gundam?
What do you mean?
Like, if the G just stands for God. Wait, it's Shining G Gundam, but this is God Gundam?
No, the other one is just called Shining Gundam.
Oh, there's no G. Okay, I don't know that. Shining G Gundam.
What about the 00 Gundam, though? Congratulations to Blue.
For taking game one of Grand Finals Reset. This cheating-ass character.
The 00 Gundam. What about the first Gundam?
The RX-78?
No, the one Gundam.
What? Is this 00?
Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck is 00P?
No, there was a one before this. Trying to find him.
There's nothing to watch.
What do you mean? There's stuff to watch.
There, I've been watching the devil here winning for the past 5 games.
The other G Gundam opening. Nothing new here.
I don't think he's winning this.
Change to the God Gundam. Oh, he's not switching up.
He still believes in Spiegel. Devil stage. Oh, it's like a snake. That's why. Okay. What? What's happening here?
Standoff.
Okay. This is neutral.
This happened in the game. I mean, this happened in the anime. This range is just too long. Thug finals.
With who?
She's in the Devil Gundam.
Oh, okay. Wait, what?
Oh, shit. Crumpet dashing. Yeah, crumpet dashing.
I wonder if his jump is shade just slides around.
Oh. Wait. Still alive. Get out of there, he's still alive! Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo!
Player interview. Evan, come here.
Hold on, I need to tell this guy some tech.
What are you talking about?
Alright,
come here. The reason you couldn't pick him was because you didn't hit the heavy kick button. After you pressed all the buttons, you also have to hit heavy kick this electric
character. Did it say that on the thing?
No, it didn't. I just figured it out.
That's so stupid.
It's so dumb.
Oh my god. That's awesome.
Yeah.
You're ultra
so, hey, hold on, right?
I tried to do it to him.
He would have done it to me. He would have done it to me. And also, no one had any qualms with Cheese's infinite cross. So, I think I'm chilling. I am okay being today's Satan.
So how do you feel, signing a pack of the devil?
Yeah, I feel horrible.
Yeah, what price did you pay for that?
How much?
Yeah, what'd you pay?
$60 for this thing, but that's, yeah.
$60 for a win.
All right, I'll take it.
Sure.
I'd have done it with any control. I'd have done it on that keyboard if I had to.
All right, this bracket is triple elimination.
We're running the whole thing back.
Get out. All right.